Praise the Lord. Isang bulubinang na turang na marama wikim ni na parong ting may na ekab na nisigandinday sa biyotur ng onong gomu wikin daba kiraram bawang bulo chun wikenda andun duwa na puno daba ni parong tumikina ninta bichimbiya ka babu pali ninta bichimbiya ka babu sipsenta da pagpinipina abuwa na kalu ni kimami ni kito wingkara chun go na executive office na studio ni New Medisk Christian Fellowship Turaki and buku ni nonda combine na cell meeting turangan maramongona i matai ni nonda combined cell meeting and lomo di sokosong lotu da pa pini na tagin na kalo na nona londina nona bi barutaki kina nona bito chiku biro na pilutaki me tubane sona i tubu tubu poka ngo meraninda pagalo ganga tekina meraninda tumberi kina meraninda pa kata kata chikina pagalo baleta ninda tikundu na ngauna ni bangangar tikundu na ngona ni ngongawa sarotanga na bosni kalo me tumberi kenda and cabinet is in equal. So wherever you are tuning from this evening, we take this time to greet you and welcome you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Nimberanina boy kurtakina tomana nonda nonda combined cell meeting in a cabinet co sure tikanda dam chicken and gori lapi mantangabatikano lingamu the rukinda bakamantanganalu tambuni kalona tokini songoni okoya chikubatike toike chikubatanake kemuni bunoda bang nibor to makina and a cabinet is in equal. Sure tikanda kenda kindabandanal tambuni kalo Rua Tolu, Holy Spirit, we welcome you in Jesus' name. Bunong ay kondami tiki nanggori, sura tiki anda menda, dupo menda taki yau, danggara menda na kloy na masun, sa masumanda, chawana ni mami kalau mami masu tadake, baka binibina ka bi kemuni, hena kabina ni singa ni kuwa. Mami baka binibina ka taka nomni loloma, mami baka binibina ka taka nomni alundina, mami baka binibina ka taka nomni bi sereki, mami baka binibina ka taka nambule lebu ni sulibi ki mami, en na kabina ni sikini kuwa. Tura nomini bose tukuna. Nisa vina kana na nomini loloma kata nambula. Kwa imami na paka pili vina achunga kina vii kemuni. En na kabina ni sikini kuwa. Tura ni imami lago dhuruma na porokana mubongo. Na combined cell meeting na kene isebu. En na lomo ni sogo songo lotu. Mami sa lepa vii kemuni na kakethe nga. Beto ngona dhaka dhaka ni loma muni. Ngona dhaka dhaka me kambure kina nomini bose. Mami sa lepa vii kemuni na vii kakethe nga. Unuwa thabera paka rongo tumekina na lupia muni. Sora sema tumaina. Non rapoli volo pola sera sema mai na lomo non rapu pale sera ndambe tu baka worship center sera sema mai baba langi na klub no da berandui sema tu mekina turanga chisu ke munikla na kaira la odruma ke munikla na kaira sotaba ke munikla na kaina na rakini mbule ran ndambe tu kina na kabiniku nel ni nana make turanga ran ndambe tu mekina mera na makana no muni bosa turanga mamisa kere na lomo nelo tambu na gasini buli lebu ndondo mena tumberi ke mami kapaka sini tiki mami ene ki mami lago dhuru mwana poro karamu vina gongo. Tura mami sadhambora vi kemuni na songo ni na kabini kuwa. Na tukuni alo, na bose ni kalou, na maiwasipi ki mami. Mami lebo vi kemuni, turanga ni vilu taki, ni denguwa, ni mbauta, ni bose kalou ngatataka na kalou. Ene kabina ni sikini kuwa. Ki mami na kitu na linga ni vingaravi, kitu na nduru chui ni ke turaki, me kitu na vingaravi chui ni kina na kalou. Turanga vina vale na nomuni na vilu taki. Ni vado ka men do na ka men basika chiga o kemuni na nomini kavla tai ke nganga ni nomini tu da ke tal men mate en na ka na ni sikani ko moni ndo kai moni rokobi moni bosa vina ka tai chiga kina na klo maso ndo ni chisu na ni mami turanga chisu na ni mbombula talendina en do ndonga emeni 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 ebola tambo tu kuna charma ya na kena wase ono tikine tini ka ono do tu na sala ga borrai do taronga na lolo makawa do reda na sala binaka dolonga kina dolonga kunenga kina na baga dengu ni alomundo stand at the crossroad and ask for the ancient way ask where is the right way you walk in it and you will find rest for your soul turangena marama na ngonongo e durumotuna nonda burubura durumotuna nonda beach enduna ngona ni bangangara so we are standing at the crossroad the world is standing at the crossroad Fiji is standing at the crossroad looking for the answer Turang kena marah mobil, bantu tekan dana kami ni kuah. Na soni taro, soni mubang ganggar, soni nemu loma taro taro. Kita nak kambura kan ibu kau nak kami ni kuah. So kau nak bosan bulan ni kelu. Betul, tu kau wasir kena wasir, wasir bosan bulan ni walu. Enam malay na do, mir nak kena sena. Bosan ni kelu, enam tunde kata mundu. Di dua belakang sahaja dengan muda dak. Di dua belakang sah, sering dua nak tak ibu yang cuci nak kami balik. Obya suri cuci nak kanggu. Sema mai nembu ni kuah. Ni kita nak kambura kan cuci ibu kau nak, bina kan ni kelu. Mebuana na tukunyalo na rona tukunyalo mebuana nungi tokani ba tal talangase erono sechuka ni bi kemuni na binaka ni kalo bakata lakini na bosi ni kalo and a bible study chukubi kenda mai buana thamatani khlo na thaltalanga si mai kaningem zone mena tumberi kedo chiko no no bosam bulana khlo enna kavnani sini kwa obi eto koro tetal na bikin daba kena kavni kwa bikin daba tal junga buana bubale bilu takin song song lotu mulinga selebu ne lumutini khlo randinga selebu ortona isul soli ne bubale bilu taki buro daba ndo baro tumikina na kavni kwa sabe torongo nongo mo kinda baga nom dombula enata tali ningone turango chisu kristo enambong ibinani singinda ona sini bia toro bambala bona kabini kwa ona kinda baga saranai matai nonda tukunyalo haleluya taltalanga se paulia si mboleka thabutu me taltalanga se mai baturo mula baturo mulo baturo ba mai da kaunrobe taltalanga se bingara bichiko na new town zone senga wale nganyo ya bingara bichiko ese na orthopedic surgeon en valimbulo lebu esuba Suriti kenda menda varo sere mba binaka ninda na rongo dana mata ni tukuni alobi kenda ena kabina ni sigani dai.
Praise the Lord. God is good all the time. This God is always good. Tukuna bangona samin dona an rau kaliman do yana baga moli moli bichoba do masuta na dana do tukuna boli na nona daga daka do serbuan do sertaka buana sami do bitukutukuni takana no daga daga mana kedenga oba bini bina takana kelu na kabini singo bina ganti ndai to manda na kelu na lo tambu ni rawa ni unduri talena kabini kuwa mu mai tukuna talena na daga daga mana kena wika bina kana wika lele busa daga bana ngoni turango Yesu Kristo kena nungumbula kena mbula ni mata ubale oba bini bina takana non rumbula na belutaki turana kasilebu rendini kasilebu matubu bale ba first family na kami singa bina ande ndai na ni ro ni wanga bau titu na nungu mula moro ni main duri tale na kami ni kuwa mo mai wasiata le na bina gani turanga kena bi kali le busada kami na nungu mula kena mula ni matubu bale metik bu nangau na u duruma mikin na song song kulutu bina kongo wanga bini bina taka na tobo ni bing rabi ni bi baka bulivi kima mi baka bulivi kina bang dondonu na lomo ni song song kulutu bina kongo e bida le bu na kaki mi misa mi maroya kime misa mai vingoma kime mitobole ame kime mimbulo taka kime misa mai reda na keneanga ni ndina chungana bosi ni kalowe na lasu chungana tamata ena kabuni singo bina ngatindai au mabini bina taki na nambula ni bilu taki ena song song kolo tu bina kongo au toru tala na ngono bina kongo mo wabini bina taka non rumbula nungi tumbu tumbu sembula chungana nangase kebe kae wakarorongo chuma ni usilandi ya usawase ya uche ni na website ni online cell group ya tuchukana mbogo ni kuwa na kena isevu ena song kulutu kia wakanto warong chumai New Zealand ya wabu ni binatang na numbula na wisusu rani umain duru tukina ena ya kabini singa binatang ni kuwa wabu ni binatang na mbula ni mata bubale maramana ochingu kertu nangone ya to warong chumai bale na kabini kuwa I believe that you are tuning in live as well for the online cell group wabu ni binatang na numbula na witokoni ena daga-daga ni turanga senga walanga na daga-daga talanga ni bunu ni bing kerabin sekluol au kadibikina yo wanga bini bina ta boliu ni nduna daga-daga yang sara endi ni kina bosini kelu na matai ni Timothy bawalu tukuna chiko polo be Timothy na daga-daga ni ongonga ni buru-burongo yang sara bali lai ia ongonga ni lotu Yesu Kristo ya la taki kina kani bulongo wosibi ena mbula sambera mai ona bi wosenga boka ruana nungu tukuni alo na kabini singa bina gatenda yo boka bini bina ta na kelu na nona bi boka rutaki na ilago lago balabu tolu na bagi sauti uri komita kina nungu mbula untuk tuku dia lutaka balebu na dagadag no na biba kumbula ina kelu ke biau ndi na sari ndo na mbula lolo birau atu kina na mbula ni mateni na mbula ni baka Italia kina bi kai salvata na mateni lebur na ba saraba cukup mena nungu tuku nyalo na bingau na kedo tuku nyalo kina erna kila na nungu mbula mbaletani ndi na sari ndo na itutu au kadibikina au mai introduce tak cukup niko ni dagadag baka bunwa yeu satu na ndo na itutu endo kile imbe ka o ndo na bunwai ndo na tamata buku iyo na buku watu kina na buku lieli ambale tani ali tubia una bosi ni kalo e ali be una yalo matua e ali be una e alo tambu ni kalo na nungumbula ko ya ko le buna ka ubaga dala kata kina na nungumbe mbula sauti ortu na kila binaka nungu mata bubali ngo baga bini binaka ni ndo na ding ding yo dakaba na bidana mbaki sauti ngo o mai ngole kina na lawango ga bibaruta kina kalo Sangani walangani biba kumpulai na nungkumpula na buguni tau mate ulah kau turuma. Ebe resto tak ketal ngan nungkum matu balen. Nangau na patah tal ngau ulah kau turuma kini tau mate a. Barau tal tunga meka ser na matu balen. Balat na nungkumpula ni bukan Italia. Doa bakar rongo cunguni kau nampul ya nungkumpula. Zaman rendre kau ulah kau turuma cunguri. Ikuni orang dah na nungkumpula makawa. Na kalungko na kaluni singani kuwa. Kena kaluni nungkumpula bi singani mataga. Tukun na cermaya rusa bul kadiwa. Cinkan dua. Na nona itu betul betul na nungkumpula na be kamu binaka kina. Kasangan ida, misalnya begitu, nabi nyunyi binaka satu miliun. Kembali, nai lagu-lagu ya, nai kango, iko barang orang cuma nikua. Bisel grup ke sarabici, bi wasim senta barang orang cuma nikua. Entua, entah tu batam bega nunggu tu kenyal. Entua bega sangka itu rumah ni sungguh-sungguh. So iko bega sini lewat ni sungguh-sungguh. Tu iko barang orang cuma. Iko lagu tu rumah bega so nandre-nandre batapaya. Iko nunggu mana sesin rawa, nak kalung gosis sembari nimbera. Sesungguh korang nai dengan umbul iko, tak kapan ngadu lepak tu lewa. Oke, nai tak ada kaya tu. Batam bega kaya lagu tu rumah. Jadi ni sama ibu kau yang nak lakukan itu orang, ibu bakal rotakin nak keluar, ibu bakal mulai, ibu bakal tahu tak kalau mana mata bawale. Esulah ibu yang dingin dingin, muzak zakan orang orang nama, zakan mata itu, na kena garabi, na itabi, kadibi kena nongkom bawale, na song song keluar tu bina kongo. Tu na job off hamai balangi, tu ni mulai itabi nando na itu tu moving garabi kena mai Christchurch, yang kai. Kay baka tulaw na nung kumbola ng kay dakapen tulaw baka tulaw mutsung nga balat niyo sa ngon sa rin nalo ko ni ngon ito rang si Kristo may utsuko ngay na song songulo tungo may utumberi may dakapan na dakadakapin na kungo kay bibarota kina kalu na kang ando dono mula rawatan mika lo mo ni tulo na ba na ambaki o rawatan ngay bici e na ruangan na ambaki batala tawa na kalu e non na tsuko na lewa o lako ibalangi so lako sa rin na bula na bikoy ko rawatan na e na rawatan talaga na bono tsuki na tuko na ko iba isake ay isake kuni lako itipita tei tsuko ngay ke na lo mo ni rawisi nga ko au na baka rotaka bi konaka na kalung ke bi baka rotaki ena lo mangani ru na mbaki e baka rotaka ko ena kasara ngangan rewa mole rawata me sana o nga rawata ngai bich na kalung ko na kaluni biasa na kedanga coba sama ke ola ko ibalangi se ola ko sare na buru buru da bono lokina na kalu sa cuko na biasa na kedanga ko na bi baka rotaki lo mbol na kang e ko baka rabi baro ngo cuko mai ena kabini singa bina ngade ngo babini bina kina se nga wala ngai o so me rawata ngo bi tar tar vital na promotion. Siang ini nunggu buku, siang ini nunggu kilka. Tukun na Psalm 75:5. Ono Psalm 75:6. Promotion doesn't come from the east or from the west or from the desert. For God alone judges. He will pull one down and exalt another. Na kalungko yung bibaruta. Kung kailawa kedy tukun na kakede. Dakapin doon dingi dingi. O bole at ginen doon ang bula. E na kami singda. O babi na binaka. Usa may blessed taki. Doon ay tutu. Usa may rawatan na bonuni daka-daka. Yo babi na binaka talaan. Yung may... Ni betar tarap kita nak promosi nak kata kata ni kalau haleluya orang orang nak salah batang ayo nanti dingin ni salut cuma nama tentu ni kalau tu nama dia orang tolong sebelum ketolu pasang kereta orang dalam nama tentu ni kalau non elondonu engkau soal mekem tu mekem nak kuri nak bekerja dengan aku nak dapat nak bekerja dengan aku nak bekerja dengan aku nak kango ikut saya tak kila nak kalau ni nak rau juga nak bakar otak aku namun nak kango first step you have to do is to accept him. Waksang kareko ya, waksang karano nama tentu na London na kelong gabi baka rutaki. Ena nombula. Samai blessed tak nama tubal na nungumbula, blessed tak na blessed tak yo na bonu nungko dagadaka. Yung gabi baka binaka, ni rani baka rutang na nungumbula mu bura-bura talani blessings. Wir na tamata, era stava tu na rendre. Loma ni don experience na loma ni bidana singa saoti, oti na binga rabi, aun reba dake. Wasa be na kelong mu bukina sana mu yu pasinga bele na ngun sale dango. Already re bidana era homeless ranta butu. Audi dia ni vale terana terai nama tanya longko. Audi dia ni vale au terang ngerutu sa ochi nama tanya wasi wasi ni lotu au satu kuna berutu I vale dengu mandana lotu. Dapat sot sebo tu na tebe lingori. Atu le ta na kemu breakfast nga na slice tunggo me na gai toast taki me kemu ni. Waka rota ki mai me kau sombu ber na tu ya. Ngo sarangan na lotu. Dengu mandana lotu ngori le daka mandongo. Practical Christianity. Entana bula tak sarangan na kain tabula utaka cukup. Hallelujah. Minta apa nisa bless tak ikhanda nak keluar, dona kau wasiat cukup bertolak nunggu mata bubale. Nisa bless tak ikhanda nak keluar, dona kau imbu itu lingamu, tak boleh amu berreak. Nakasar orang tu kau cuma nangkasi lebih nunggu lebih beli taki, beli nonton bola. Nonta ninta sa bless tak ikhanda, tak boleh amu berreak. Musang amu na bless tak kata lentua. Imbu itu nak keluar nak kau lingamu, mau buru-buru ni bina kau nanti dua tali. Ya serang alam bola yang taruh kadi bikin. It's the will of God in our life. Dona kau bimbi, minta nayan raba turang aku nama rama kebenilah. Tadi engkau na, wekang engkau luar orang cuma main nembung ni kuah. Nabi kah esa, wibak rotai kiki na kalau na numpulang kain tu na numira, era cukup talangnya sama. Sini bera, nabi kah kita ngair tu, wibak kita bi tengir tu kini na ngone, ngair tu mai wibak kita bi kasar ngah. Dona kah na, nabi kah terang na matanya lon rotu ni kabu, nabi kah rotu o batara mer to me da kaba na ken me no rasa mai ban rachi sa soliber na marai soliber na ti to sa to sa leso ni vale sa sanga na vitala noa e o ti asa baga zori na kora foundation sanga bi o si ti corona corona na velu taki na be ka kasar nga ki to sanga baga da roch ko I boga bilibina ni vale le sanga sa e do ni ndu lengir ni ndu na kamere drop taki vale e na kasar nga to bina katana ngoni mer to kania e na o ti na lotu ya me na me baga singa libu kai causa rutungani na kavisinga au kai chungo na mbula ni nomu solika na mbula ni nomu na numa na tamata era tu abolichi ko era lenga tu vanga taka na londa rumbula min daru bura bura sanga ni kalunga tatalnga vera ni ko sa blesta ngo ba bini bina takki na kalu sanga wala ni ko ya sala ya kavi hau chino ba sing lebu kitu sa dengo bagli lai sa kitu na numa me dona kena ngunu chi na kavi ngo kinda dala sa kele tele ni dolori ka tu na cupcake so ba bini bina na nona viva rota ki tuna kalu da songa na kala lai and the luma menta da bui kala o kina menta da kava saranga na be kai rovi varuta ki na be luta ki e bosa ki na be kenda na kalu na nona bosa ninda da bui kala o menta da kava viva rota ki o loma langi e na kava ni singa bina ngade deu mai bole atu ki na ndo na bula la lebu rala ko turu machu na ren ren na ngono go na kalu na ren vanga taka na luma bula buru buru ni bula buru buru ni viva kalu bina kata ki vera ero stava tu na ren ren non daru ita vinga vera yaki runga da na ndo muni alo tambu ko na bosa biko be na bonu amon biuta kina le be kai ranga ndema au karunga le ko cho chala ngutu kuni alo na kam singa bina ndenda yo wa tukuni alo taka na singa tambu a na breakthrough na loma ni matu bale ngoi ba bini bina kina ngona mbula ni la ko batiki chisu ndo wase mo le usin la ko la ora ora tukuna chisu bertolo ti sepeli mai borobura ndo na staba kina nrenre ye ker ngai za chike mo ndo borobura ndo ge dona no mania sa za chia weli ngoi ba bini bina taka na kalu ni ngola u duru ma kina na song song lo turu bina ka ngo nu sa tika bu ba kai tabi na daga ni turanga le bu na commitment na ola ko ba u bostake undu si le bu na ka u e zavu chibi yao yo ko ba bini bina taka non berno do vivaro ta kila kalu na bina ka toka you have to go through some form of situation in your life so that he can transform your life and on a brand taki bo e adu ya prema ke na wati na sera vi sa taki na da rau mere ni soli bi rau na vi ka e baro ta na kalu soli bi rau ai sa ke o chinga ndo na mbaki ke na vi sa taki na da rau au ba bini bina taki na kalu na ka bini sik bina ngande ndai le vi kan ren ren da la ku ruma sin ndo na ka e la ba ro ta na kalu mo la ku ruma that you cannot bear. He will always find a way for you to end it. Torma tu ona bekan rendre ko la ko rumo chu. Ndo me na ka ku sama sulaka bang balabu. O mbole na ndarum bola na kang. Na mbole ni bosota le la ko la ko ngo torma tu. Ka ku ni birta na numi tawel ni bengara. Be suka chu na tawel ni bengara bi tolom. Ka ku ni birta. Na ka luwe na bi bagara ta. Ke wa ba bi bina tanga na turang. Be ka ndo masulaka tu na matu bale. Na lo mani bi na mbaki sao chu ngo. Na mbole ni to na mai be sota ka na ka luwe na lo mani tolu na mbaki sao. Na tukuni alo taka chukona singa tamu. Gai tiga buna no na visau. Kon vik tai koe ndo na tukuni alo vida na bosi ni kalau. Ngau na ngoh. Na kasar ngai ndo bosi taka tukuna lo muni song song lo tunggo. Sa tiga bu saraba. Umbi tamen go. Baka rorong tal chuko koe ndo na buna ninga silip. Au sarili koa sande nda sa smile chuko. Dapa smile taka chuko. Sa ndo na kandi na tukuna chuko ngga silip. Au sa buking ngamaya banantok. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Na kanga erau ni dakaba na kalau turang kene marang. Sa ngani ndo na kain rende bono. Au na kalau ni beita mata mata kedenga. Duli na kain rende biau. Nongu na yalo keda yalo ningasi yalo ningone nona chiko na kalungu obia bimbole kina na kabini kwa zaban rendre ko sanga chiko mo sika mo tengori nonta rubina ka chunga na bosini kalu ngata e mudre selo mbatirua ene adoba na bonu ti tombu ne bika rendre ko la kuduru mo chungori sanga ni dona ka rendre bo na kalungu karuni samuela 2 samuel 5:19-20 utinia nga be kenda ro na kabini kwa for god is the god of breakthroughs no matter how long you've struggled it's all about to change tuna kau bien bita bien kendaro na kenyo bali sue talbo na kolo na lenglang na de vere na do kaina ro kobi melo na chunga na kabin sigo bena de da
da ba so so ta sarna kolo na kabin ni sini ko ninda ninda rongo da chiko ndona tukuni alombula bien bolle bi kenda na kabin ni sini ko na kanga ra ni da kabo na kolo ni sere ta chiko Moses na la ko ya ni chinika lima a chinika ndua o dine kolo sa to te ke muni o di sa to te ke muni ko ni sa ba ka yuku ta ke na sa sa ba Kunisando kai ni baga rorota ni sadanga manatiko. Who among the God is like you? Who is like you? Majestic in holiness, awesome in glory, and working wonders. Turanga na marama na kalongo sa dagadaga manatikunga. Ni tukuni alo taga chiko talatalanga sa na kai the kapa na kalou. Na nona bi barota ni na kalou. Na nona rongo na ndomo ni alo tambu. Kena breakthrough eh. Yado kina nona bubale. Kau kitu bia challenge kina nona umbula. Sember nimbera. Na kalongo se thaka mana chiko non do rita binga mendaru ala inte kendarunga na kai be bina kata chuna kalo mendaru ndambe kina na kavna ni sikani ko do talanga na malani bo sando do buta pale non do ngalse ngasele bu. When you are blessed, you remember the blesser. Nembale ni lango dhuru mutungo ndona buruburu ni nangona ni bele dhaki nangona ni nuingongawa kakuni kana dhubu dhuba wasene na bose ni kaloe kamura chike nangona ngo ya mwana numo telanga wase telanga ni katungu rivale mbatana lebu nga numosea na lebu ni kawiku na dhingoma mewa kani tukuni ya lta chiko tal telangasi ena ya kabina ni chike nikuwa au na sura sara chiko nangona ngo na karoni nonda tukuni halo na kabini kuwa tal telangasi emosi ndavyo tenibalu dhabutumai nairukuruku matailombau naitasiri Taltalangase Bingarabi Chico and a Monikoso zone. He's a former principal economist in the Ministry of Economy. Monongosa, full time chuna lomoniso songolotu, by Taltalangase. The Bitavatanalinganda, Lulubeko Tigo Samu, Badunga Bakubi Tinigadiwa, Kuni Lulu, Badunga, Ochanga Kitabaka and Bully Taltalangase, Emos in the Betanivalu, Menamai was a Chibikanda, Nanikalu Vikanda, and a cabinet in Siganiko.
Praise the Lord. Tuguna karoni timodi na kenawa seru na tikine tin kelima ngumo tu sara mo bare teki ko na mata ni kelo tamatan dau zaka zaka sanga na kame mandua kina mo ase abondo no nei babu lindina tuguna tuguna luke na kenawa se diwa rosana bul ko tolu ni atu posa tigo chi su ko sabe muria u meka ko ni muria na lomana dola tangana na ko belta ina bisinga ka muria u Kwa marroya na nambula na pagailia, kwa pagailia na nambula, ena buku ni tuku binaka, ena marroya. Tauru tingu na ngonu binaka ngome, upahami binaka takina na kelu, na nona loloma, nona binaka, nona tali, kina ndu nambula, induri tingu ngo, embula sartunga na loloma, ningone turango, Jesus Kristo. Upahami binaka takina kelu, nambula ni beli utaki. Bule inga selebu, randi inga selebu, nartu mbula nangone, kina makubun rau. Ni solitu na bibando nui me mai durda ke mai wasenga na binaka ni kelo na matai ni combine cell na rakia bakatara tu na kelo me la duru metobiti ke na bia se burubura au kaya ni umbo blessed ta gitu ni tawo na loga ni mata ni kelo kina nongumbula me mai wasenga na nona binaka kina nongumbula kina mata bo vale toro talanga na ngona binango mo babli binaka ta kina na nortombula ni bitinani bulan rendin talangasi na nortombula na ngone leva mai vale nan bulan ni vito koni nan bulan ni vito kani enan raki kenan dingi dingi kito main dingi taka boka vito mani me kito ngarra botu na daga daga ni turanga o Jesus Kristo enan bongi vina kani sing ni kuwa me baka enda sa kila lebutu da ve en raki ni bulan duin dui endan duin bulan mai kina sini wa kuwa kina na turanga induri tungo na kabora ni bulan na valoloma ni bulan Dua nambula baga yang ngatagi kue baga lebu sara na buni dhana, dua na ngauna. Usini tanrani, dua na ngauna unambita kina na mateni. Senga buan dua ni tanrani, dua na ngauna, unamai tal-tala si ukadhibi baga tal-tala ngasi. Lebu na yadha enda ukileitu kina nambula ngoho, nanraki nimbula ya, na yadha baka mebiwe kanitaki ya utuke nanraki nimbula, unda ulasama boli, ningaune sembera kina na kelu, kina nungumbula. Ya upabili binaka ni alokani mata ni kelungo ibirri ya kibulitu baka sangaratu me baka mbula na kasayali ena ambongi binaka ni singi nikuwa. Ngai tao na alokani mata ni kelungo kina ndu nambula induri tungo. Kepaka indu na tama e baka rongo tikumai. Kepaka indu na vio utini nro baka rongo tikumai. Ndu ambiaka nangone ena lomo ni vale nro usatukune ni nro usasinrawata nduri tungo indua. Nraki nimbula bata ya lako durumatu. Na bosan don doa ni kalau engkau mewakil buna mewutuda ketu enam bongi bina kan iseng ni kuah. Nampai nangau naya usini tan ratu nindo nangau nana mai induri bangun enam bongi ni kuah. Mau mai tukuni alatakan ana bina kai Jesus Kristo kina nongumbula. Kebaka sada kaba kina nongumbula. Dona tama o maternity kondo walolo matakan nana mau mata bovale. Ena zakaba talanga kina dona bulan. Dona biwotinin rovar rongotiko. Kebaka sada kaba bana ngoningo nakalu. Ena zakaba talanga kina nona bulan nana mau nama rovar rovosi nama rongone lewa. Sebaga zaman kena polo polo kena kena buida. Ena baka zora nakalungo bala tangan ni kalu ya londina. Menangan ragi ni bulan ni tau mateni. Gai bisa utaki ya unakalu. Meu mai toyo. Tomana tu na zaga-zaga ni turanga. Kabako usibi mengai koti ya unakalu. Kina loma ni songo-songo lotu bina kongo. Kamani yado na ngauna mekita undingi-dingi kina baka vitamani. Meu sa resign mainan nunggu zaga-zaka. Mais on m'aïda kabatunga et son azagazaga ni kalo, qui n'a l'homme ni baini kalo, et n'a l'homme ni tamba ni verango, et n'a bo ni mbula sabo tungo, ni mbera ni ngay toki ou toki taki ou yan na kalo. Non go vaga mbauta na kalo, ne sengatal ni ndona buno binaka, ou na tatou na kirto kina, na lubengu, et n'a l'homme ni mbaid don do ngango. Kia vaka et tukuna tuna vos ni kalo, ni lang lang na yaba, et kouta na ituku tuku binaka, sona kalala yaro ni zakabatu ki wana, matabu wale mga bili utage sebi, ira na tamate ni kalo, era batara na kalo, me undonu maki ira, sona kalala yaro ni zakabatu ki be ira, se usama katuma dangana bonua ni vengarabi, se u tubana na indame dame, se u mbirika dagana ten, se u kouta tuma dangana tabawai, kau bukan bawa tanjung nafkah ibu bawa bawa talengan yang lain lain ini apa ya? Kena dini ni bos ni kalau karena senggol talengan ni ibu bawa bawa kena ya, wayau kena nunggu mata bu balik enam bongi bidangan ising ni kuah. Nengau na sama eh, bisa utagi aku kena naturanga. Santo naka na marau ni rendini ibale sangai rau ni rau bame lewana nona mata bu balik enam nona indame indame pagaran dini balik enam bongi bidangan ising ni kuah. Sangai rau birto nangone. Merto bosa mai kina loma ni nongumbula ni benga rabi baka tama merau ni me undambe me uparo rongo kibirto nangonerto sa reza kina na bisau eza kabo nangone turango chisu kina nongumbula sa edo manengau na mekito mausama irizain kina na bono ni zakazaka au abinga rabi kina na loma ni nonda matintu au mainga rabi tabito na loma ni mbai niklo kau wabri binagati kina bona klo ni umai vinga rabi to na loma ni mai tv dona singa sakazibi yao narandini nga silevu sangai tukuno kobi yao narandini nga silevu ni songo songo lotungo yiko mwana sainike dona kondre kembita kwa matangu sangai dona bango na nona bosa yiko kuni redango me wakae somi yuko kina na maitibi redhango ni sulibi yuko na kalu ena vii madhawa ena mubi ngarabitu ena loma nimbai ni turanga me azoba maina mbongi ni singa ni kuwa wabili binakataka tu kina wana kalu ni umai redha tu na nona binaka kina nona talei ni uredha tu ni nona tungana lewa ena mbongi binaka ni singa ni kuwa au sama ingarabita vitu ndo talei ya wabogi tu na ngase lebu ni songo songo lotu binaka ongo. Webo nuwaru wabina kata meundo ngoleki na vitala noa, na webo saki. Au wabili binaka wana kalau ni sulibi yao endo na yalo meurani vuratara wakina na ilati ni veikaiso na epaka laitilaiti tumailiu na webo saki raunda utala yao kina. Au wabili binaka kina wana kalau na vinga ravi na loma ni zao ni moni koso. Au wabili binaka takana utombula na italatala kerto. Warrongo tiku maina. Vi matabu bale keze sarma imoni koso. Mbula ni talangase edike na nona matabu bale. Talatala nadha nona matabu bale. Talarabai nona matabu bale. Talatala waisalea nona matabu bale. Talatala aseli nona matabu bale. Talatala nasoni merike nona matabu bale. Ira keze sarma vi matabu bale na lomo ni zonungo. Wabili binaka takana kalou. Ni rao ni ra yalo bata kandua bata mera. Zingo matuna ilesi lesi mana HQ meulei vingara. Rabi tu na zone bina Congo ena kabi bina ngani sing ni kuwa na mbula ni vinga rabi o wabi bina ngataki na kalou ni reni vaka yang ngataki tu kina na yang ongelengo vaka sama takatiko na kena sa mai ndola tiko na non ramasu vata na vinga selebu ni song song lotu vaka Kristo au kaya umbo kune bless takini tala ya utune lumuti ni turanga non ramata bu bale me utuki tuki na vika tumba ni bali bola ni nga selebu ni vinga song song lotu vaka Kristo. Bidan yang bagi nak kena dah non ratale ya utun angkas lebu. Obami nak mana kalau ni baga suluma biaya wendo na yalo me utoso tunga. So na bali bol bola usangai tuku na bira. Kaya pakai na songo mai baga rosang abulu na bala nakatumba. Karosang abulu kan doni ngau nena talai ome kina na nunggu angkas lebu ni na reza na matangu ni una tuku tuku tali. Boleh tak? Aku kira ni gua endua na isau ni masu, gua endua na isau ni lolo, gua endua na kaya. Tuku na tu na bol tambu, na kena talai, kena rerito toka ni ra. Ngole batamai na vinga selebu ni songo songo lo tuva Kristo merandame bata merawewose merawendo bimanrai. Mendua na bilo Jesus rawase bata kage pagon sibi meramasu bata. Menda sarabatu na lewe biti, sarabatu na lewe biti, biti kena biasa iburubura. Ni kalau endua ngangue, pagai zore ne kai bina ni singri kuah. Waka sama taga ni uzuru wana ndona wale 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 ni presidenti ni ndona songo songo lotu. Ukai tukune vira ukaya ni ukune bile staki. ni ready boka tarana kalo meu mai boka zora tu na itavi bimbi ngwa na lomani mai ni turanga mera ni uzuru mai kina na moni vale bola bola meu zingo mi tu endo na tamata kama teni tu endo na ngauna me mai biso teki kwa na kalo me mai boka zora tu nga na itavi ekvika zivi kina na turanga kina yango ngelongo ni mera ni utatau mai na vale bola bola wa usanga kire bona turanga na presidenti ni songo songo lotu bina kaya uga kire nga moni masula kiau ni mera ni umbiumbi umengole lebu na kau buliza lebu na kau saraba au babi binaga kina bwana kalu na kai binaga ni singi kwa na mbula ni vinga rabi dura kai bisa utaka na kalu bia au na mbula ni vinga rabi dini ni sotabi tu na rendre ni mbula e la kuzuru bitu na covid 19 au klani kito sengi baka sanga uti ngo na zone mai muni koso ni lima tiku na worship center usanga I kere bwana ru na worship center ndo mana mataini singa baka sanga kina na zone muni kosa na worship center usanga kere virto ni to itabi na vitamani na katalau na break tiku na oir na mission na farumbuka ni to itabi na vitamani ya oto tini worship center baka sanga usanga kere virto na worship center mi ni to itabi na vitamani na baka kavi au wabi ni binaka taka bwana kalau na yalo esulia na yalo ni ndondo na yalo ni nganga ni mbole taki chisu ene kavi binaka ni singa ni kuwa waka sama taka na mission Sunday sa otingo au sa tawana na nungu soli ni wana wanga ni bola sa umbita na soli mekenda loti tiko baka matabu bale na ngona me otikina na soli merto ulika na nungu vita na vitina ni merto ndola wana wanga ni bola erto sa reza na sende tuko ilo marto sa reza ya umairto tarungi ya undina ongo sando reza nga nakangori sando kila boleta nirto kila tu na ragini mbula kito mbula tu kina ya nirto reza na so na wana wanga ni bola nini to tithe kena na offering na mataka ni singa tabu na mission sante singa watingo erto sanga merto understand ta rawa se rawa indina na kango se sen boleta ngani kalo ya londina kalo kalo ndua tani na kalungo ndona ndona mata bu vale o varro ngot ko maita ke baka sama i zengu na zaka se sama i reduce na isau e kaut ko mai vale na ve maza na ve maza rua to bole amanta na ngone turango Jesu Kristo to bole amanta na kalungo ena e kai bina ni singi ko klani e kai bina singa tambu ke to tiku vale sa ya zo ya ni e ono na pek e vole i sartu ngai dikina na e ve kito na ve kiro boga bio tini ke na zan rto na le vana lubengu na e ve kito na kito boga e kai bia ka utiku ya ni na pek me kito tuku vale boga bia tamani me azo mani tuku tuku me mbole atangale to rana ndo na mdo sende usaba ka utiku ya ni ngori na ngona ni covid 19 go mbausiko batoka na Western Union na ngone lolo anduri tongo bale tangani kalau ya londina bale tangani kalau ya londina na kalongo ya sini tamata menda bosalasu au na mbule kina ndo na mbule baka ronga tuna tuna cermea tolsa luka rua rosa luka bitu reza kwa yau kwa chobo na kalau ni vei tamata mata kezenga en rin rin bega liwe yau ndo na kaha oh ba da sawati om ba di wa bo kita tiko tiwa so wa bo kita tiko bana sona wale bola bola ni songo songo loto klander tonga mi masuna na na karoni nga sele bu se number 1 anglican na barwai na ke na barumbu ka o tombale tiko mole rei virtau sa tako so bio endo na turanga nguni sala sa mai lululu ke tarong kwa ke muni ngole tiko na mai tv au ke tuna ba senga una le rei endo na wale bola bola ber ni ngole da ke sara na mai tv sanga tu no ko bia urani otomani ke muni tu bongo sindo na kenel lenga lomani ni ro tombale tiko ya na viwa se isange tuna kwa viwa ndona bosa isa au ndau redi ke muni tu noni ndau tu tomba lewa bogi tu muni ndau lago dhuru matu na vei vale volvola au ndau redi ke muni lotu au sange kirewa na yalo tamuni kalo turanga ni vakatara ndona singa me usotaba na turanga ngo me kirau lako bata me rao kina ni kiro na viwa se itakana nomu ni vinaka ene kai vinaka ni singa ni kuwa ni rado ni rao lako mayana na naruto HQ na Anglican kiro zambia sarama ituraki maimbite usara kwa ya matani vole volvola ni matibi ya umani sureti kwa ya wadhaba ndona mbilo wai tunakwa vinaka sarama kwa liyabu au sangole sombu tale bastend ada na kanga obe tukuna tu na tale ni zaka zaka na loma ni mboi ni kalu e wosi vya na kake venga ukele rawa na tale ni ngone turengo chisu kito mai reza tu baka mata vitamani wambauta ni wote na regional na coordinators RC koe meeting na baki sao na mata na noa tukuni ani me na vei vei pex me varo taka mai na vei zone na loma ni nakasi region au rede kito baka vitamani ni kito baka itabi keve na kena laki voli mai na kaya ka mai sanga na kena mai baka sangari adho mai na sore ni kau mai na zone mo ni koso na kena zidi baki yani me kau yani na buno ni mbosa nonra na regional coordinators care na EMs na singa na noa au la santa mi ta list ali pale na kena bong mulin ta be usanga i bo na ta tiku na kelo ni u redir to na lubengu ni ro to veto ko ni saranga ena kadini kalou bale tambeka ni rto sa kale lebo tiku mai rto sa kala tiku mai nandina ni veka e paka zori tiku na lomani mbai ni turanga au be mbole kina ndona mbula e paka rongo ndona ndona ta ndona na ndona zorbo ndona ngone lewa sini tuku ni ni zana zaka zaka sini tuku ni zana buli totoka totoka tungori na na kambi mbindo ndua kina nonda mbula me liu na ngone turango chisu kena ndini ni nona bosa bale te nduna singa kenda runa zaba maine lako lako ngo me kalou kina nonda rumbula na bosa ni kalou na vi iria kitha ngani nonda rumbula ene kabi na ngani singa ni kuwa waka sambu sambu takiko ena zaka zaka ni turanga ena songo songo lo tiku lewena seo tiku na tapana lebu seo tiku na lotu paka pentiko se lotu katolika se lotu kabitu balata ni ni ndo zuruma tu na bei wal 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 ni bei ngaselebu ni songo songo lotu pa Kristo sa kambi mbibi kendaru na loyalty to the highest authority na nomu ngaselebu ek biti koi kirina kalu na ngaselebu ni songo songo lotu iku lewena biti koi kirina kalu bula ni rendi ni ngaselebu nana to mbula na ngwane e biti re kirina kalu e kauti kendaru mana kalu mendaru mai mai webo kena kena ngarabi na itabi me baka mazoko na teke kina na kazi ni kalu e kazi ba kina na nonda rumbule na e kazi bina ni singa ni kuwa o kla ni ndo viwa se baka lebo kena viza na vei tal tal ngasi ni vei songo songo lotu ba Kristo na lotu ba pentiko au ngai ndo wasi atiko vira na nomu ngaselebu e nduanga nungu ngaselebu e nduanga nomu rendini ngaselebu e nduanga nungu rendini ngaselebu e nduanga e kazi bira mai na kalu me ramai vile utaki na songo songo lotu kendaru sama elewena sulia na namumbula baka sambu sambu takiko mbaleta na singa ni kuwena singa tali lesu mai baka rua sena rewind taka na kalomo mai lako dhuru matale au na vya mbole kina na nonda mbula ena vya singa satu ni mataka vikenda na tala talangase vikenda na rendini tala talangase vikenda na tala tala na rendini vikenda na ngasi ni lotu na uzuru vau na ngone elewa na lalai na ngona 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 ni baka samu samu ta kena buno baka zaka zaka kina wasei chisu eni kina mbula tagi chisu eni kina ena e kabi vina gani singi ni kwa bale tana izengu ni mbula ngore na izengu ni mbula ngo e tiko ndo ndo nga wana ngone turango chisu au nanda unganga roni tungana e kabi vina gani singi ni kwa me nona tungana kalou na langi langi nona tungana kalou na zezere nona tungana kalou na baka vina kataki ena e kabi mbongi vina gani singi ni kwa
Dapat beri bina tanah kalau nak bukuni tukuni alam bula tukuni alam gangga, enda romo tu cuma bi tal talanggasi mai moni koso, enda kabinet di sini kuah. Tu ni boleh tambah na sama tol sebelum kabitu tiki na eva tolu kina va, mau barra bi coba kata kabinet katiku. Orang gay tiku ngan apa nuah, kapakan di enda kabo endina. Mau marau tiki coba, mau regi tiki coba, enda gay sulibi ukoya, bi koko kuah enda kah sangan repan alam. Turang ini marah manda, dah rongo tu cunggu, entuh na tukunya lombula, doa bingkar rabi tunga, talai tunga, rongo tu tunga nakai lutu mana tebel ni bilu taki, entah kami rongo tu cunggu nakai tukunya lutu taki cunggu nakai, dah kabut cunggu nakalau, nalom ni bubali, bingkar rabi nalom ni zone, bingkar rabi malah tenor tumbula na isul isul nalom ni bubali, saat ibu merah, mesa ibu merah kani ramai na bulan ni lom mana nakalau, obyam boleh kena nonda rumbula nakai nani segini kuah. Semani tabile lebu lai daba e tukune ni biku mongraba tobole moelo ndine kina berta kalongo ni tukune be Timothy opole be Timothy na ngono ndero sangane lo ndine kina na nondaru kalo e yalo ndine tunga membale na kali lebu lai daba e soli bike ndaru tobole moelo ndine kina berta na kalo e bosu tu bike ndaru ka bina ka tu bike ndaru mendaru mure tunga nono bosa e na e kabne ni tsigene ndai waro mendena rongo dana bosi dikolo na kabini kwa ni na lao tu bike ndai ndona worship ka ndana boro rongo tana bosi ni kalu ono tabe konta betu kina a wa murre mundanga mai na osi pela na la rongo chin bi kenda na kabini ko ninda barau ninda ndola bana mate ne londo bona kalu mena boso bi kendaru ena kabina ni sini ko tur na kalu bi cherma cherma ya na tabe ko sareda tur cherma ya sareda ndona tamba nya mondi tur na kalu bi cherma ya iko sareda binaka you have seen correctly and I will watch over my word that to make sure that my word is fulfilled. Turangene maramu ni bora ubonga bikenda na bosi nikalu. Nanu mati guna kalu ena wana no bona na bosa na lako bikenda na moni kwa. Ni sa wana no bora kalu na bosa. Ni ko sa dingo bona no na bosa. Rede chiku na mati nikalu ena wana no biku telnga. Ena kabna ni sini kwa. Mata ni ndaru tiko ndo na burubura. Ka toya butenga ena bosi nikalu. Ni na kinda bosa chiku na muli tal talangase. Cho se tiko. Mena mai wo se chubi kenda na bosa muli nikalu bikenda. Dalam na ka mati ne lomu. Ini langat cuci kena dengan ini tali serre. Ini dapat datang mencuba nak keluar. Enak kau ni sih ni dah.
Hallelujah.
Non ay ko barongo may kina na capital levy na kadi singa di kuwa. Worship ta kamandanga na kalungo. Non ay alondina. Non ay beli utaki, non ay zakata kamana. Sembera ni sembo bisaw. Se kwe kwe tunga man ni singa na noa ni kuwa kataw mundo. Kalukin darong garabe kalundina. Darong adit sikuna tukuni alon, darong adit sikuna bibatonaki. Ni kalewi raw ni zakaba na kalungo. Kinandona mbule baka rongo ne kabibina ka nisinga ni kuwa. Kaya baka ko sa tahutu, kaya baka ko sa tao. Se tiko indona inu inui, ene kabibina ka nisinga ndai. Kaya baka iko sa maimbiuta nina nomudanga dhaka, se reduced hours mbeka, redundancy. Kabibina ka nisinga ni kuwa, se mbule tiko indona nondoro inu inui. Kwe kambule na loma alangi, kambule na burubura. Wherever you're tuning in from this wonderful evening, let us worship this God. Let us open our hearts to Him. Let us listen to Him. Let us allow the Holy Spirit to work in our lives. That after this session, there will be life-changing testimonies in your lives because He comes to give life and life abundantly. Tonight, as we are about to hear the word, worship Him and open your hearts as we will listen to Him this wonderful afternoon. Wherever you're tuning in from, whatever situation that you go through, whatever circumstances that you are facing right now, you are not determined by that. You are determined by the Word of God. You are determined by what God says, that He come to give life and life abundantly. That He is the way when there is no way. He is the chain breaker. He is a light in the darkness. He is a miracle working God. He walks on water. He heals the blind man. He made the lame walk again. He is that mighty God who is still the same yesterday, today, and forever. Wherever you're tuning in from, wherever you're listening from, as we are about to hear the word, let us come before God in prayer. Let us pray. Lord, our Heavenly Father, the Creator of the universe, the God of our lives, our Redeemer, our Sustainer, our Father, and our healer and our everything. We stand this evening to acknowledge your leadership in this place, to acknowledge your sovereignty, to acknowledge that you are the God of our lives, the God of our families, and the God of this nation. We thank you, Father God, for the wonderful atmosphere that you created this Wednesday evening for us to hear from you. Thank you for your presence, Holy Spirit. We ask that you minister into every single soul, the young and the old, the sick and the well, the rich and the poor, the married and the unmarried, Father, those that are listening right now, Father God, we ask that you manifest into our spirit, manifest into our souls, Father, this wonderful evening. We thank you for the power in your word that you will speak to us this wonderful day. Situation that we go through, Father God, we believe that the power in your word will manifest and will do miracles and wonders in our lives. We commit this session into thy loving hands. We give you the glory, the honor, the praises, the majesty and the dominion to be yours and yours alone. In Jesus' mighty name we pray and all sighs, amen and amen and amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Greetings in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. This wonderful evening from the studio here at MyTV in Turek Suva, Fiji, we take this moment to greet all our listeners and our viewers from wherever you're tuning in from, around Fiji and also the globe. We take this moment to greet you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Sabaka mbuli tika ene natale ni ngone turango tisu ene kabi tale binaka nisingi ni kuwa. Kabi tale, kabi dabaka binibinaka takina na turanga ni pakatarako kwa menda may rungoza na nonobosa. It's an online cell group meeting, and it's first of its kind for the church. And we thank the Holy Spirit for giving that vision to our leaders to allow to give this platform and allow this session to be this wonderful evening. Praise the Lord. We greet those that are listening from overseas. from wherever you're listening from United Kingdom, kemdo may Tsamani, kemdo may Kamayvaranise, may America, Australia, New Zealand, do barongtong may nakabinikua, baka kinanawas Pacifica na may matintu ketasara, and the capital levy na kanisingenday, baka kinabigi na salitiri ka ba ninon tamanuan, tapaka rongtong may nakabin na kanisingenikua kito sa pagambula, ka pagabinibin na katugani, nakabin na kanisingenikua, ni nanon tabata na kukua, ni bekaibe, poskina na kalubekenda, and the kabibina kanisingenday. Baka binibina katalang abe rone beliutaki, we take this time to thank our leaders, the General Superintendent of the New Methodist Christian Fellowship, and the Head of the Souls to Jesus Ministry, Senior Pastor Tunaisa Vosayadu Bulono, and his dear wife, Randininga Silevu, Pastor Rachel Bulono, their siblings, their children, and their grandchildren, for giving this platform for us to stand and share the word. Thank you, sir. We believe that you're watching tonight, and we take this moment to greet you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We will also not forget to greet those that are non-New Methodist Christian Fellowship members that are listening from around Fiji and the globe. General Superintendent, or you are a pastor of your church or elder that are listening tonight, we take this moment to greet you and thank you for tuning in, taking the time to tune in to our combined cell group this wonderful evening. For NCF, Fiji and the globe, if you are listening from your families or in cell groups or in your worship centers, we take this moment to also greet you in the name of Jesus Christ. We can tell nga naparo kumay na balimbula na tuip matimbekan da durti kuna balimbula wakina na balimbibesu wakina na wibonuni takadaka ndola tiko na ngono nikua ngono ngo ikuparong tiko may sabi kinta bakitigani na tatali ngono turango chisu ene kabitali binaka nisingi nikua. Praise the Lord. Dapaka binibina katakatsiko na tukunia lorongo bekanta na kabibinaka nisingi nikua. We thank the Holy Spirit. We thank God for the powerful manifestation in the testimonies that we heard this wonderful afternoon. One doctor and one economist, they testified that God made that change in their lives, manifesting the abundance, manifesting the favor of God that they have testified this afternoon. It's a promotion, restoration to the family, wealth, favor of God into their lives. They testify to us this afternoon that justify the fact that Matthew 4:4 said, "For men do not live on bread alone, but on every word that is spoken by the mouth of God." Praise the Lord. Was nikolo itukuna ni sa sangani mbula na tamata ena manrain dondonga enda mbula ena bose lakomai ena ngusu nikolo se ngusu choba. E kabibina kanisikini kuanda baka binibina katakana turanga ni rongobikian derona tukuni alo ni beisau. E rovisau e nabuku ni bose ni kalou e dhaka-dhaka kina non rombula. Sanga mei muri na kaya dhakaba na kalou me pe promotaki, me sule na yau na ngauna ni sianga, me bebaka mbula ya na loma ni tobi mate, me dhaka-dhaka mana na kalou kina loma ni mata buvale, wala katu ni kabora na buvale, ngai be sotabi na turanga. Sanga mei sotabi ae muri e nandona kaya rau a dhakaba, me raundingi taka, me rautalai rau rawa kina bose ni kalou. So na kabibina kanisiki ni kuwa ni kuporongo tukumai, e kambimbi morongoza katale rao rao kina bose ni kalou. Kenda roni rongoza keda na bose ni kalou. Yeah, the cutting edge is when you listen to the word, you must believe in the word and be the doer of the word. Praise the Lord. Only that, then the word will manifest in your life. Praise the Lord. The word of God is powerful. Yes, it's a miracle working power of God, the word of God. It heals the sick. Yes, it provides when you lack. Yes, that's what the word of God is saying. But in order for you, for that miracles to work in your life, you need to listen, you need to believe, and you need to do what the word of God says for us to do. So this wonderful afternoon, I'm blessed with the testimonies that we heard, and also the lead personal senior pastor Taufa, and I take this time to thank them for setting the platform this wonderful afternoon, allowing the word of God to come live to us this afternoon. Not forgetting the transmission team that are here with us at the studio, MPET division, we take this time to thank you for that commitment daily that allow the word of God to be broadcasted in this platform. Praise the Lord. And our Bible study today is on the seven main pillars of kingdom living. Praise the Lord. Seven main pillars of kingdom living. Se na vitu nanduru, se na vitu na yabu, ena matinitu nikalo. Praise the Lord. Dapat kami diminta katakan turanga ni tanah laku turu mati kuna vitu naka ungo ina tek buti kuna namban dua nikua. Ondo bina kata mena turu baka tata bika dana vitu naka katiku ina lesu ningo ina kabi bina kani singendai. You know, the word of God says in Matthew 6:33, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will come to you, or will be given unto you, or will be granted to you. Baka sangarana matini tu, kena nona elon dondonu, enangai kena ikuribe kiamandou, na vei kakede nga ungo. E kabinikua, kenda na lakothuruma, na vitu na nduru, sia na vitu na yabu, ni matini tu nikalauka, kati kukukoya, baka sangarango, au nangai suli ango. Praise the Lord. Obaka bini bina kataka na turanga na kabina kani singini kuwa, na lesoni, kara vei lesi itiku mekia na nandaka silebu, menda na lakothuruma, na kabina kani singini kuwa. Mbaleta, kenda sa rongo tukuni alo, ndana numa e, iyo visa unga ngoa na kalu na thakathaka mana, iyo kwe thakathaka mana kandina. But there are conditions which you need to set to allow God to work in your life. And those conditions we are going to go through this wonderful afternoon. First is holy living. Na maroya na sabasaba ni kalu. Praise the Lord. E sinra ni leo ni matini tu ni kalu ke bakao sinima roi tukuna non sabasaba. Antana lako durumi tukuna bongi ni kuwa. E na kena matela la isa reloma. Kende karua, the fear or the love of God. Na rebaka na kalu. Amen. Rebaka na kalu se kome nda muria na nona bosa. Na kake denga itukuna enda na dakava. Praise the Lord. E na mbuli rebaka na kalu. Kende katolu the heart to serve or servanthood. Mo mbula ni tamata nda ube ingarabi. Amen. Sena tangende na level ni mbula dhaba iku tukukina, level ni vingarabi dhaba iku tukukina, iku matamata nda ube ingarabi. Praise the Lord. Keni kama katukubikenta matamata nda ube ivo soti. Amen. Eso ya radhala viko iku ndondonu mube ivo soti. Praise the Lord. Se eso mbaka na kathala iku dhakaba, ndondonu mokirena ivo soti, vikoya iku dhalakina. Ana ivo soti, that is kingdom, one of the pillars of kingdom living. Keni kalima, living by faith, nambula ni baka mbauta. Praise the Lord. Niko sangarabu na kalou, you operate by faith. Faith is something that you don't see, but you believe in your heart that it will come to be. That urge or that passion or that in thing that is unseen to allow the things to come when you don't see it, that is faith. Praise the Lord. And number six is the heart of giving. Motamatandau solika. Amen. Ndarunga tsiko na tukuni alo nikua na solika rodha ka tsiko na veli utaki. Paka kina na mbula ni taltanga spau tukuni alo taka tsiko na nondo to paka sanga kakana veira na rando tsiko na baranda ituraki. Praise the Lord. So the heart of giving. Kene kabitu, the heart of worship and joy. Na mbula ni marutaka na ngarabi kalo. Kenda kai baka samataka na vitu na yavungo enangai ronio dhakaba se na mbula ndina kilo mamu ni sa lago mayo Kristo mendambe kina no mbula. Praise the Lord. You cannot practice holy life or you cannot live a holy life without Christ in your life. You need the Lord Jesus Christ in your life. So this afternoon, if you are listening, let alone the seven pillars. Yes, we will go through the seven pillars this preceding week starting today. But tonight, if you haven't received the Lord Jesus Christ in your life, I challenge you that is the first ever step a man has to do. Praise the Lord. You can hear so many sermons. You can hear the testimonies. You can be part of the church. But when Jesus is not part of the equation of your serving God, praise the Lord, I tell you, you are not serving Jesus. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Maro na sabsaba sanangai ro no rebaka na kelu sanangai ro na tamat ndo wing rabi sanangai ro no bebu soti sanangai ro no mbulata kana mbulani pambauta sanangai ro no tamat ndo sulika sanangai ro no maruta kana no mungarabi kelu. Praise the Lord. Kwa ko katiki na posi kelu ni sa tubetiki Kristo ndo na tamata sanga imbuli bo sa lagotani na vika makawa raida sa yado mebo na kake nga niko ndami ni kwa ndo ndo no mekenda rubo. Praise the Lord. Endondonu menda rua, mema indambi ko tisu kina nonda rumbula. Kwea turang kena marama, kenda lako durumu tingona situation ni COVID-19. Praise the Lord. Lebu na tamata, lebu na webu vale, rambyuta ni peka mena non radhakadhaka, wera na tamas ya na tina, so ya redundant na non radhakadhaka, so ya sotabasara baka lebu kina na vika, ndaro ni baka toka menrenre na ngonungo. Praise the Lord. Kenda vei vidiaki, menda baka sangara na iwali dilenga. Amen. Turan ken marama obe kabi ken dani ko obe challenge te ken dani ko ni tigo ko tisu na no mumbula iko na sutabo tigo na bagaveng. Praise the Lord. You will not try to play the blaming games. Praise the Lord. So we can sambiten no nada ka sanga imbilita ka no mu organization. Sanga imbilita ka na matin tu, sanga imbilita ngo senga. Ndambe manta ba ko malu check ta ko de ndambe tsungori. But ken ndambe o tisu ki no mumbula, you cannot blame any other person but to relook at yourself, realign your walk with him, because when Jesus sit in your life, he is the provider. When Jesus sit in your life, he is your healer. When Jesus sit in your life, he is your everything. He provides and he favors your life. Praise the Lord. Obogabini bina katana turanga na kapitale bina kanisigini kuwa. Na nona kalundo thakathaka mana. Kalu viva kurumbu itaki na kalungo. Amen. Kenda lotu kede, kenda na baro kutukumini kuwa. Lebu kenda nda lotu. Lebu kenda we go to our denomination. Lebu kenda bako itutu sara baka lotu. Praise the Lord. Amen. Na taro imbimbi etiko na kabi bina kanisigini kuwa. Kuwa ka ubeta ronki na nondambula. Ndambi tiko kutisu kina nomumbula sisema. Amen. Ya kabini kuwa usa na vetelens taka na nondambula. Jesus must sit at the right place of your life. God must be God in your life. He must be number one. He must be your everything. When you serve this God, hallelujah, he must come first in your life. Praise the Lord. Let us go through our Bible study today. We will go through number one. Holy living, the seven main pillars on the kingdom, the seven main pillars of kingdom living. So we will read the introduction. We'll read to us this wonderful evening. The kingdom principles is what God desires and plans for his people to enjoy and experience while in this life. Amen. Every Christians are expected to live according to God's kingdom principles and not according to tradition and culture or standard of this world. Amen. Berindala ko drumu tsikuna lesoni ko na bia torba ka lekela ka sarbi kenta na tikina ngo ka tsikuba ngo na introduction go. Every Christians are expected to live according to God's kingdom. God's kingdom principle and not according to tradition and culture or standard of this world. Niku sa sulena no mumbula be tisu sama indambe ko ikina no mumbula. The standard of God is the standard that you operate in. Praise the Lord. Esenga niko ba vitalia, esenga niko mbutu mbutu rua, esenga niko ba thakabanga na loma muko thakaba. Praise the Lord. Amen. Meke dara barokuti ko ko kino no bosa. Ke baka ndu sa be muria o meka kuni muria na lomana. Amen. Me dolata no na ko belatai ene be singa ka muria. Turan kena marama dorobo kena ngone leo baka rongo na kabina kan disingi kuwa. Niko sa solimbule be tisu, niko sa ndau bunau, niko sa lotu ba kristo ko baka rongo tsu meni kuwa. Seko le ni singan dina be ka se tutu da be ko tsikin seko taltal ka sar. Seko position da nga ko tsiku kina na kabina kan disingi kuwa. O sa be challenge da kan no mbula. If you call yourself a Christian, you have values. You have principles to follow. Praise the Lord. And one of the principles that you need to do is number one that we are going to go through today, which is holy living. Praise the Lord. Na maroya na sabsaba nikalo. Amen. Turanga kena marama dorbo kena ngonelewa. Iko mo maroya na sabsaba nikalo. You need to keep the holiness of God. Holiness, holiness, holiness. Amen. Katu kubikenda na mateni korini dana kena wasetolu. Tikina runga lebu kano wili kata mwili kubikenda na kena babalangi. Do you not know that you are the temple of God and that the Spirit of God dwells in you? If anyone defiles the temple of God, God will destroy him. For the temple of God is holy. Which temple are you? Praise the Lord. Amen. So katu kubikenda wala wala tiko polo mira kaya korini dana kaya katu kukwa. Do sa sengambega nikila ni kemu do sa bale nikilo. Kasa tiko la mamundo na yalo di klo. Amen. Turanga kena marama, dhorubo kena ngone leo. Kevoka ako se mateni tiko si madhala wale ive itingori. Amen. Kevoka ako se kanatapako tiko si madhala wale ive inandangundango reitu mengo. Keko se lasi tiko itumba si madhala na hallelujah. Na yangu ive isa tingori. Yube challenge kenda na kabita levi na kanisikini kuwa. Na yangonda, amen. Your body is the temple of the living God. Praise the Lord. So niko barot ko na capital levy na kani singa ni kuwa kambimbi na ngomu. Amen. Therefore, number one pillar for the kingdom principles is holy living. It's referring to your body. Praise the Lord. Because there's no other thing that can conduct the sin or can do the sin. It's the body, the physical body that will do the sin. Amen. The evil spirit will come in your life, dwell in your life. It's your body that will action the sin. Amen. Therefore, 1 Corinthians is saying, your body is the temple of God. Allow Jesus to be part of your life. When Jesus comes into your life, hallelujah, then all this manifestation will come in place. Turanga kena marama dorobo kena ngone leo. Kakundi bakan dukara na pali ngore. Ngore na pali nikalo. Amen. Dobe ka bakarongo tiku nikua. Kolasi tiku itumba. Amen. Bitu tunumbu pali le itiku talang ngore batikin dona marama. Se le itiku talang ngore batikin dona turanga. Ngore na pali nikalo. Marroya. Dobe ka bakarongo tiku menikua. Ko mbula taka tiku na mbula ni mbutu mutako. Ko mbula taka tiku na mbula ni ndo mateni. Vakatavako, vakan dukaratiko na vali nikalo ngori. Obe kabiko ni kuwa, obe challenge tikiko, ngori na vali nikalo. So vikian tasa lotu chiko. Amen. Praise the Lord. Lotu chiko na, lotu chiko ta, lotu chiko brother, lotu chiko sister. Kalunga kila nadha vedaka lotoka. Amen. Lako ni nabuno ni dhaka, ndota ni sartu goiko. Ngono ni cell group kaiko varonga tikume ni kuwa, ndota ni sartu. Amen. Ngono ni mbose, leithaka na hotela, ndota ni sartu. Vakai vivi sautu na numumbula. Praise the Lord. A cabin you call Sabbath, silence taken no mumbula. The catch on the voice of the clue. Seek first the kingdom and his righteousness. All these things shall be added unto you. You need to live the kingdom principle. One of foremost is holy living. Sindra ni kumbula taken a holy living if Jesus Christ is not present in your life. Praise the Lord. Now, holiness, kebaka in the Rivasar Nakenda Bagandewa. In simple terms today, it's the freedom from sin. Amen. It's purity to keep the purity of God, of your body. It's an integrity of moral character. Praise the Lord. That's actually holy living. Praise the Lord. Then you can proceed in seeking the kingdom with your holy living. And in the process of that, God continues to supply you with his riches and his glories. Ninda barama tukuna tukunialo nikuwa kwa wabakabini binakatakina na tukunialo, nandraki nimbula roa ambula maikina. Emeni, mateni, wakabitalia, kenda rongo dha kethi, sangai rongo dha utingango. Nakarongai dha kaba rongo indingi taki tisu menonra uturanga menonra ibakambula. Ngono sama imbula kina ko tisu rosangai tegebu marro na sabsabani kalo. Amen. Ngono sama marro kina na sabsabani kalo sangai tegebu dhaka dhaka mana na kalo. Ndwe buniwai wala kani kawarna bubale risto tu nikuwa. Amen. Ndwe economist baka vitalia na nanambula kalungai promote ko abunon dhaka dhaka. Nikuwa sama i full time sebeso tabitu nga naturang. Praise the Lord. Kwa bikenda na baka rongona kabina nga nisigini kuwa kambimbi bomarro na sabsabani kalo. Next slide. Bikenda nikuwa Romans 12, 1 and 2. I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable to God, which is your reasonable service. And do not be conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind, that you may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Amen. Romans 12, 1 and 2. I beseech you, therefore, brethren, mercies of God, that you present your bodies na ngomu me mandra limbula no mu isoro paka yalo wana kalo. Turanga kena marama ke paka ndukundu kali tiku na yangori iku sesianga tiku ni isoro paka yalo wana kalo. Amen. And it's about time today that serving this God, you must keep the holiness of God. Marro ena samsama nikalo. Everything will fall into place. Na next slide we keda dikua. Tosara. This is a testimony that Ngasilebu always share about evil in cover and tradition and cultures dona kai bi sugitu kin baka lebu na nonda mbula na itau ke nda baka rongo tiku mena kabina ni sigi kwa ka tiku na tuku ni alongo na ngona e soli kin na bana ngasi lebu na revelation me buna utaka na ngona praise the lord lebu rapose kina lebu randu sie kina ni soko soko lotu baka kin na nonda mbula baka mata bubale e nda baka bidi binaka ni a ndona revelation de sule na kalo me sereki kenda mai na ibesua. Amen. To come out from that ungodly act, menda kuni da kavana nambula nduka nduka ile tukina menda mai maroki na sabsaba nikalo. Angoi boka vini vina kataka na turanga ni kito tukuni alikuwa ni ko nduri ni kuwa ndona ngona wabi sugitu na na zaka zaka dibuni da na ngunungunu yangona. Amen. The moment I receive the Lord Jesus Christ to be my Lord and my Savior, sa ngunu da nga moyokwa. Amen. And people might be asking, why kava? I can still drink kava and preach. I can still drink kava and be a church goer and be part of this church. No, I tell you, the word of God says drunkenness. Amen. Nambula ni ndau mateni esini nona na matini tu nikolo. Amen. Ndapaka mini bina kina na revelation na sulibira na ndanga silebu. Ramai buna utaki na pakandu na posi nikolo. May be sereki kina nambula ni ndau ngunungunu yangona. And those are in the next slide. Kene matai ni kuwa. Keeping the holiness of God. When you want to keep the holiness of God, you have to move away from sin. Amen. Mo lakota ni mai nambula ibalabala da. Le wikenta na pakataronga. Usambita na kango, usambita na ndo mateni, usambita na ndo elewa. Esona kasi kwa pakatarati kukina numbula na kabinan sigi nikuwa. Kwa ya pakatarati kina nakalo, meposta lebiku nikuwa that you need to come away from sin. And I would like to read to us today from Galatians chapter 5, verse 16 to verse 21. Kalatia na kena wase lima, tikina tinika wano kina tikina rosa ngulkandua. Kauna wilika bekenda nikuwa esona nraki nimbula endondonu molako tani maikina maroni marroikina na sabsaba nikalo. Turang kena marama, verbo kena ngone leo. Auna challenge tau na nambula nikuwa. Nisa wilika bekenda nilesu ningo, kebakai kukila nisona kualiti nimbula, sesona nraki nimbula kusembula taka tiku nikuwa. Ausa kereko na adhei chisu lako teni maikina mbaleta. Nangoniko lako teni maikina iko maro na sabasaba nikalo. Sana kai besutabi nakalo kina numumbula or you are living the pillars of the kingdom of God. Kana posi nikalo, ona wili kumikenda rakena pakabiti. Eka usa kaya ndo lako bole na yalo tambu. Kando na sianga nitha kabakina na ngangandri dha ni topo baka yango. Nisa veibala na ngangandri ni topo baka yango kena yalo tambu. Asa veibala na yalo tambu kena itopo baka yango. Yes, I've been lucky to be wrong. Those are seven kila ni the carbon of Vika. Those are seven kina ni the carbon of Vika. Those are Vinakata. Ye Kevakasa to marry Kemundo na yalo tambu. Amen. Dona seven in Lawai and they won't know. Yes, I vote to Nadakavaka ni Toba Bayango Casa Bagango. And thou vain Butakodi. Amen. Kenikarua, Nandaundara. Hallelujah. Kenikatolo na Balabala Tau Samsaba. Hallelujah. Nandau ngaro ngaro. Nandau soro kina bei matakau. Nandau dhaka isausau. Nandau bei dhati. Nandau bei leti. Na bei ngati. Nandau dhundu dhundru. Nandau bei mba. Na bei sei baka burabura. Na bei sei nilotu. Nandau bubu. Nandau mateni. Nandau marau baka lia lia. Kena bei kasa baka akina. A bei kaungo usa tukuna bei kemundou. Meba kaka wa tukuna makawa talanga ni nasenga ni rawata na mate ni tunikalo ko irersa kitaka na beka ongo. Turanga kena marama, senga ni rawata na mate ni tunikalo ko irersa kitaka na beka ongo. So holy living is basically moving away from the list of characteristics or the list of characters that I've just mentioned today. Praise the Lord. Ausana suriti kenda kina na kabitali binaka ni singa ni kuwa. Ni volo volo tiko polo be rakai kalati angai tukuni tukwa ndowi mbuto kodi. Amen. Hallelujah. Kwa sabaka wati, kwa sele mbuto kwa tali tiku maindua. Hallelujah. Na lasa itumba. Amen. Hallelujah. Bitha pata tiku na balikuro. E kabita lebi na kasiri kwa sabaka challenge taka na nonda mbula. Lako tani maina mbula ngori. Batakana posi nikolo. Beka ango usa tukuna beke mndo. Meba kaka usa kaya oti. Sanga ni rawata na mati ni turikolo kwa ya sakita kana beka ango. Hallelujah. Dwatalen daundara. Or having sex before marriage. If you're listening today and you haven't legally married, Ausa suritiko na dai tisu la ko tani mai na biedo bi ko takabutiko batangori iko sanga ni marroki na sabsabani kalu roniko youth tiko emeni roniko matasere tiko hallelujah ke baka ko biedo bi tiko ni sember ni ko bawati iko sanga tiko ni marro na sabsabani kalu e kabidi ko ka tiko ni volatambu me baka ka usa ka oti sanga ni rawata na matini turi kalu o irna sadaka na bi kango ndotale na pala pala tau sabsaba na ka ke dena tau sabsaba na mutako na kakase Emeni, praise the Lord. Nalamba, nabika kithinga etawa samsaba. So we can dalawaki. Hallelujah. Rawaka ena, dhambeka na, under the table works meka. So meka na corruption niko dhakabatiko. Ya kapitali vina kanisika nikuwa, kajika ni volatambu. Nabiyi bala bala, tawa samsaba. Ngori, senga ni mati nitu nikolo. Iko na senga ni rawatikina, na mati nitu nikolo. Praise the Lord. Duatale, ndau ngaro ngaro. Hallelujah. Sa siniko content with what you have. And you greed for other things. Praise the Lord. In the physical flesh. Sa tiko no timu se ko ngaroba tali tiko sotal na kaitumba. Praise the Lord. Sa nabuno ko sa toko kina mo ko sa hallelujah. In the another context, nabuno na kai ko sa rawata tiko. Amen. Iko sa sengani sa content kina ko sa ngabele sumuta tali tiko na kai tiko may viko kandua. Baka iko, you are not content with what you have. Praise the Lord. Katukuna na vosi nikolo beba kausa kawo teliu emeni sangani rawata na matin tunikolo ko irera da kawo na be kaungo emeni ndotalango ndau soro ki na be matakau hallelujah things that take God in your life hallelujah menamu ndona kolo ki na nomumbula ni sa number ruanga number tolu ko e number ndo tsuka ko number ru tsuka sa tor na position nikolo ki na nomumbula when your work or your family or any other things take the position of God in your life you became an idolater. You worship that thing apart from God. So today I want to encourage those of us that are working. Hallelujah. You work, yes, 8 hours a day. You work 7 days a week or 5 days a week. Remember, God must be first in your life. When God is number two or number three, you become an idolater. You worship the idol who is number one. Praise the Lord. Dotale na dhakai sausau or sorcery. The use of black magic. We came in the Bakateboro, Bangronica, so when one make a bulla, said the Bangaikuruni Tunikin, the Kabina Sigua. Igorani Lot to Tigurin, the Wuno Tigurani Bako Tikuatikia, Nekatani Vising Tambu, Lot to Matasere, Baser Tikimuri. Praise the Lord. The Sonaka, Lingalinga, I go the Kabutuguru Menakoro, Muladavana Martin Turicolo. Praise the Lord, because you are not practicing the holiness of God. Hallelujah. Dotalan and the way that you're hated. Amen. Dotalena. Nda ubeileti, dotale na vingati, ortungu ortuwa, related. Nda ubeidati, nda ubeileti, na vingati, nda udhunru dhunru. Emeni, hallelujah. Kakethinga ko dhunru waka. Lebu naka, iko, duanga nakali leba ngo ko dhunru. Emeni, bukutu atabuteke, bukutu sonaka, hallelujah, na loma ni matabubale. You are easily offended. Kapitali bina nisini kwa kebuka, chivi kona spirita, you need to come out from that. Those are the act of unholiness in your life. You need to come out from that in order for you to live the kingdom principle. Praise the Lord. Ndotale nando wimba, rubio kaninga kena dhunru. Weise baka burubura, weise ni lotu. Nda ububu, emeni. Ndotale nando mateni. Dokaba lebo nando kasilebo. Wai bubu se wai nganga, wai indikebi se wai sanga indikebi. Niko sa mateni nga, ngori sa ibala balada. Muladaba na matin tu nikolo. Praise the Lord. Dotalan do maro bagalilia kena vika kena sabaka kina. E kachar tukuna tikina e rosa vulkandua. Mebaka kausa tukuna vikem do. Mebaka na kausa tukuna makawa. E na sengat nirawata na matin tu nikolo. Koire rasa kitaka na vika ungo. So ni mberni ndana lakobo tuka ni na kingdom principle. Koe matai tuku ni rakinimbula vikendo, which is to keep the holiness of God. I want to share with us today ko wase tsiko me ya liu iko mo lakota ni maina nraki ni mbula I bala bala da amen me mundu na I bala bala da hallelujah sarauta na biba kai sini sarauta na ndau mateni sarauta na ndau elewa sarauta na ndau tangane sarauta na mutumbutako praise the lord sarauta na kakase lakota ni mai keri mbatana ngone ko lakota ni mai kina I keri praise the lord sanangairo ni mbula tsiko na kalo kina no mbula daka daka mana daka daka ya do koroni lotu kina baka ya loka baka injela amen the sana la kom sare non de lesson di kwa why do we need the kingdom the holiness Amen. Why do you need to have a holy life? Hallelujah. Why do you need to walk righteous with God? You have to walk righteous with God, or you have to be holy because of one thing. Number one, we are the image and the likeness of God. Kendo maten doka nangasile bunin dobu nau do na malibos do tunuwa. Kepakan do maten no mukalo kendo do maten. Amen. Kepakan do kan tapako no mukalo igu mo kay kan tapako. Balat na nawasa in Genesis chapter 1 verse 26. Makatiki bundua rosu bukano. Then God said, Hallelujah. No other man said, not Moses, not Abraham, not Daniel, not David, not the pastor. Then God said, let us make men, amen, in our image according to our likeness. Let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the birds of the air, and over the cattle, over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creeps on the earth. Praise the Lord. Then God said, let us make men in our image. Amen. Can I be tekatiko? Me the tow year to mbulia na tamata. Me tobo batiki ken the tow, kame uzui ken the tow. Tamata, ta'a ma'a ta'a. Kiko borrowed to mendiku, you got tamata. Tamusarani, autamata, kendaru tamata, ken the tow tamata. Praise the Lord. Kana bosi dikalo kenda rambuli kebaka iko tamata iko mbuli maudhi na kalo ameni niko barongo tsumeni kwa na balbal limbule ko mbula takatsiko it reflects the God that you serve. Ameni. If you keep on swearing and swearing and swearing and every second word that's coming from your mouth is a swear, that's the God that you're serving. Amen. You can be preaching, you can be wearing coat, you can be wearing necktie, you can be part of the council of the church that you go through, but if you still are drunkard from Yangona or from beer, if you still smoke and you still dirty that temple of God, I tell you, hallelujah, that's the God that you serve. My God is a holy God. My God is a kin to God. He's not only a healer. He's not only walk on water. Kwa sengwelanga ni tumbale na ndel niwai. Sengwelanga ni bibe kambulai. Sengwelanga ni reina matamboko. Sengwelanga ni mbula na marama turin rambalabu. Kwa close sabasaba. Amen. And most of us look at God as our healer, as our father, as our amen. For him to do things to us. But know his character. This God is a holy God. Amen. Praise the Lord. So, men, hallelujah. Woman and men, if you are a man, if you are a homo sapiens, listening to me today, if you have, hallelujah. Kaya ko tamata pa orang matindi kuwa, kenda rumbuli, menda rudhia na kalaw. Amen. Lako tadi menang bule, balabalda. Matara kalaw kenda rung ngarama, sin kalut, balabalda. Amen. Lako sarana kena karun lesoni. He is a holy God. Goko nakakawasit kumailuya. He is a holy God. Praise the Lord. Matendi pita na kena wasi ndua, tikina tini katolo, tikina tini kaono, ono wili kubikenda na kena mamalangi. Therefore, gird up the loins of your mind, be sober and rest your hope fully upon the grace that is to be brought to you at the revelation of Jesus Christ as obedient children, not conforming yourselves to the former lusts, as in your ignorance, but as he who called you is holy, you also be holy in all your conduct, because it is written, be holy, for I am holy. Praise the Lord. We serve a holy God. You need to keep that holiness. If you're listening to me today and you find yourself soaked into the presence of those sinful ways that I've mentioned before, idolaters, amen, having 2 to 3 wives or husbands for that matter, praise the Lord. Hatred, the spirit of hatred in you, sorcery, or looking for other source of power apart from the power of God. I tell you today, you know, you are not serving my Jesus. You are not serving the Jesus that we're sharing. Amen. Because if you serve this Jesus, he is a holy God. His word says, be holy for I am holy. Ladies and gentlemen, most of us are listening today. You know, you go through the circumstances of life or the situations of life that nearly most of us are going through because of COVID-19. Amen. The economic crisis, the impact that it has on some organizations that allow the human resource to be streamlined or reduced in numbers. Praise the Lord. E le weekend dala ko duru mona be kango na non dambula. E na capital le bina ni sikidi kwa. Dona ya da kito mo itu sana katiko na ya da itisu. O koya e rawa ni kombula kina. Yeah, the condition that you need to do is for you to keep the holiness of God. Why do you need to keep the holiness of God? Number one, because He is a holy God. Amen. Hallelujah. My God is a holy God. Hallelujah. God's character is holiness. Praise the Lord. You answered them, O Lord our God. You were to them God who forgives. Though you took the vigilance on their deeds, exalt the Lord our God and worship at this holy hill, for the Lord our God is holy. Amen. Hallelujah. We reflect the God that we serve. Praise the Lord. Because we reflect the God that we serve. He said, let us make man in our image and in our likeness. Amen. And don't know what we can do. Let's tell me that I'll tell you na slide ilu na Genesis. Praise the Lord. Dona kango baka sama taka nikuwa ko bwami ni minaki na bwana turang na lotame na gabibu kina kwa wikianda nikuwa. Genesis chapter 1 verse 26. Let us make man, when God said, let us make man in our image according to our likeness, let them have dominion over the fish, over the sea, of the sea, over the birds of the air, and over the cattle, over all the earth, and over every creeping things that creepeth on earth. So, you have that dominion over all these things. In other words, what God is trying to say, you have dominion over the situation that is around you. Amen. But there's a catch there. In order for you to inherit that dominion, you have to be in the likeness and the image of God. We were created in the likeness and the image of God, not just because for us just to look like God. No, for you to have dominion over things around you. That's why we thank the Holy Spirit. We were sharing today, and I was sharing with a few of our colleagues at lunch hour meeting today, and again today with some senior pastors. You know, Fiji is blessed. We did not have severe cases of COVID-19. We did not have to admit patients to the ICU who will need the ventilators. Amen. That might have an impact on the health system of this country. And Fiji is blessed not to go into that stage. Why? Because Christians like you and me, pastors like you and me, keep the holiness of God, and we pray to this God to help us. Why? Because we have the dominion over the COVID-19. Amen. Hallelujah. Katsukuna posira. Over all the earth and over every creeping thing. Hallelujah. Manu sumindi, semberlindu eseriva. Lorenga na microscope. Sangani reda na matanda. Katsukuna COVID-19 au sinurin reda matanga. Ngay baka tombuidu takaburubura. Amen. Rasongo na flight. Hallelujah. Rambita ina nora taka taka iso. So se may stack tunga kibiti. Hallelujah. Baka iso. Baka iko po suka ningo. Dodon mo sala ko na puno nungu taka taka. O se stack tunga ngo. Why? Just because of one small creeping thing that creepers on the earth called COVID-19. It's a coronavirus. So it moves. Praise the Lord. So it creepers over the earth. And what did God said? We have dominion over that. That's when we pray and miracles do happen. When the general superintendent, when Ngasilebu and all the Ngasilebu come together in unity and pray and pray and pray for this nation, what happened? Nobody entered the ICU with COVID. Nobody needed the ventilator with COVID in Fiji today. Why? Because the power that we have, because the power of God that manifests into your life through His word, when He said, make man in our image, in our likeness. When you go back to this, hallelujah, image of God, to this likeness of God, God will continue to do miraculous things over your life. So bring it to your own context. Bring it to your context. So mbeka sa mbita ni mina numu taka taka. Nakalongo elewa na mindset ni mboso, elewa na mindset ni organization. Okwe sinredha na numu qualification. Okwe redha nga kwa na numu image. Hallelujah. He looks at your image. He does not look at your qualification. He does not look at your intellect. He does not look at the situation around you. No, he doesn't care. He cares about his word. This is his word, that you have dominion. That is your, the word of God in your life. It only becomes true in your life when you leave the image of God and likeness of God. And you will only go back here if you keep the holiness of God. Praise the Lord. Lausar weekend that can make a ruah. Holy God, God's character is holiness. Can serve kaboti. We reflect the God that we serve. Yes. Matthew 5:13. Hallelujah. Kemundo na vina. Kemundo na masima. Praise the Lord. You are the salt of the earth. If the salt loses its flavor, how shall it be seasoned? It is then good for nothing but to be thrown out and trampled underfoot by men. You are the light of the world. Praise the Lord. So we reflect the God that we serve. Amen. Let your light shine before men. Hallelujah. Let your light shine before men so that they see the goodness in you. They glorify your Father in heaven. It's not you that is the source of that light. No. It's the Spirit of God that lives in you. That's why it's very important who is living in your life today. You need the Holy Spirit. You need Jesus to live in your life in order for you to glow. Hallelujah. In order for you to have that salty taste. In order for people to rely on you when they need help. Amen. Because you're reflecting the God that you serve. Praise the Lord. Dotale. Hallelujah. We are made to rule by our God. Praise the Lord. We have the dominion over the living things that is around us. And we can only do that under one condition, when God said we are created in his image and in his likeness. So 1 John 4:4-6. Kenikaruongo, we are the best creation of God. Amen. Esenga walanga ni omarro na samsaba ni kalu baletani kalu ikungarabe kalu samsaba senga. Ndotalangango, we are the best creation of God. Amen. So Psalms 8:3-5. When I consider your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars which you have ordained, what is man that you are mindful of him, and the son of man that you visit him? For you have made him a little lower than the angels, and you have crowned him with glory and honor. Amen. Then the second one with the slide, and those are the next slide. Praise the Lord. We are only lower from the angels. Amen. God, the Trinity, God the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, then the angels, then us. That's how God sees you. Amen. He does not see you as the way you are. You're telling me, Pastor, I'm still a drunkard. Yes, you're still a drunkard. But this is how God sees you. You are a little lower than the angels. When you repent today and when you receive the Lord Jesus Christ today, when you keep his holiness today, hallelujah, God will manifest in your life, because his word says you are made a little lower than the angels. Amen. Turanga ni sarama na ngangalo ni thakathaka ni lingamuni. Na vula kia na kalokalo kia muni tuba na baka matao. Adhaba na tamata muni ndono numi kwa kina. Kendoro tamata doro. Baka rongo ni kuwa. Blata na dhaba. Buli kendoro na kalo. Mendoro lele sumu ngamai baka lebera na ngilusi. So you are special in the eyes of God. Don't see the situation around you as a stumbling block that God cannot do anything into your life. No. This God is a miracle working God. He can change your situation. He can give you a good job back tomorrow. He can change your children. He can do that. Why? Because you are made little lower than the angels. You are perfect in his sight. You are his son and his daughter. No matter wherever you are. Don't attend you. Pagavitalia. Kalungo sa lomani kutsiko, malatana dawa. Kumbuli ko mo lele su mga may patikir ng Diyos. Sangan yung leeng lois sar, sangan yung tsuko sari ra, sangan. Lele su may patikir ng Diyos. Niyado tsuko na COVID-19 go, COVID-19 to sarambutin titira. Don't allow the COVID-19 and the situation that COVID-19 brings, hallelujah, to belittle you from where God wants you to be, that you are little, just a little lower than the angels. Hallelujah. Hebrews 2:5-6, kwa kona leso di kenda rongo tsu mai. What is the man that you are mindful of him, or the son of man that you take care of him? He is only lower than the angels. Dotale. There are many beautiful creations, but only second to us. Elebu na kambula tale ratu abu kitungo. So tali tak na senikau. Totoko na rosi, totoko na lili, totoko na orchid mbeka. So rando tali tak na monumanu. Praise the Lord. So tali tak na umititi na kambula kede nga tungori. Setiko, but. Hallelujah. There are many beautiful creations, but only second to us. Meaning, God, angels, men like you and me, then all these things are below us. That's why you have the dominion to rule over these living things, because you are in that position. Amen. That's why you need to keep the holiness of God. All these things will unfold when you keep the holiness of God. Amen. Undur tu dikuah mengandini dina bula. Na karuni takaman kalu. Wandu e marroya na sab-saba ni kalu. Amen. Rakini bula kilangan turangan kau. Undu takaba. Amen. Baga bitalia. Zaka-zaka ni butu-butu kina nungum bula. Praise the Lord. Ngindu nungu na usaha sini kilamu wisau baga daba. Lako cukui lotu matasere. Amen. Ribinaka cukui tumba buli binaka. Praise the Lord. Osa sirikila mo biso wada. Ongo ibaka bini bina katanga na turanga. Ronondo lu kadiwa. Ongo ida kaba kina na ndingi ndingi. Meu vingo ama kina na wane turanga. Jesu Kristo kina na gumbula. Ondo tukuni alata kaba lebu. Praise the Lord. Nungu loma ni living room inangali. Sarapa chika ando na DVD. Ramati chika na youth. Loma ni city kusuba. Dikleta katikira ni mbule chika na kalou. Dikleta katikira Jesus is Lord. Ni kalou kwa Jesu. Praise the Lord. Ngo sarama na DVD. Ngo iposibyo na turanga. Ando na ndomo. Hallelujah. Kasi mbera mando ni sembo bisao. Ndomo talangaya na posi kubiko na kabina ni singi nikuwa. Revira na youth ramati ngori. Sobira sang ni thakathaka. Sobira sang na nonra. Kaboron ramati wale. Sobira sinu bulibina kairangi tuza ke meru tukuni hao. Irivi kumanda. Sulibi kuna mudha kathaka. Sulibi kuna numu matabu wale. Iku ngayi baka nantuku yao. Turang kena marama. Dhorobo kena wane lao. Dona chimbi tapako. Sara DVD chimbi tapako. Mainangali health center. Mbita na tapako lolosu mbukira. Hallelujah. Aunga itusa na kano kumbula bana kalo. Kaya katuranga kaya baka kiamani boss kumbeni kuwa. Aungo sa sulay na kumbula ba kiamani. Nige baka nga tanga na kumbula na bono ndundi ko ni na lesiyo kiya na kiamani na labete udake. Blata ni kuwa usan dingin ta kiamani mo ni nungu turanga nungu ibakambula. Turanga kiya na marama, dharubo kiya na wanela na dhaba nga itakaba na kalo. The moment I repent sa vela-vela nga may na taste ni tabako. Vela-vela nga may na taste ni mbia, na taste ni angwana. Vela-vela nga may na lasa baka burubura. Sangai tegabu zaka-zaka na kalau kini nungumula. Promotion after promotion after promotion after promotion until today. Amen. Nikua, osa vinga rabit sukuna World Health Organization. Medical Officer, Non-Communicable Disease, Surveillance and Prevention, and Western Pacific Region Office, May Manila, May Philippines. Kairo ni dakabu na kalau. Hallelujah. Niko marro nona sam-saba. Indina kinabiko that you were created a little lower than the angels. When you walk into the interview room, hallelujah, you are demarcated from the rest. Why? Because you keep the holiness of God. In your application, ndota ni nairire ni numu application. Blata na daba. Iku na lumi ni kalou. Iku ngarama ndona kalou. Elewana peyalo kethe nga. E viso takana nonrai. Hallelujah. Kea taipatua ni ndota na fonts na numu wala kerker ni application. Hallelujah. God will do something there to demarcate your application from the rest. Amen. So baga rongo tukini kwa sa interview tuko. Hallelujah. Ndome baga rongo tukini kwa sa apply o tukini ndona post. Au bekabi kwa nikuwa. You are created little lower than the angels. Not lower than your counterpart. Not lower than your boss. Not lower than any other person in this living world. No. You are created little lower than the angels. Take up your position. Keep the holiness of God. God will work. God will manifest in your life. Hallelujah. Tosar weekend na kabina ni sigi kuwa. The love and the concern of God. Tsoni tolu tinikawano tinikawalu. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have an everlasting life. Lomani rakai burbur baka ngona kalu. Suleki na lubena ndombunga baka tubura mer. Kakuni rusa. Ko ira baka ndua sa baka mbuti kwa mer. Rawata nga na bulata mundu. It's because of the love and the concerns of God. Dotale. Hallelujah. The glory of God will shine on us. Amen. nangoni ko maraki na nasabasabani kalo, endota ni na kemurirai. Hallelujah. The people around you will feel there's something different about you. They feel the presence of God with you. It's not because of your life physically. It's not because of the position that you are holding. It's because of the living Holy Spirit in you. And His word says, Othena dhambe dhaki kena uluni buna kuchoba, sekothena tiko nona sana tambu. Kwe ngasa, linga sabasaba, yalo sabasaba, sengani bangole anelona kina katha dha walanga, sengani mbumbului baka ilasu. And all these things are unholy things, kwa kanta wasetiku miliu na sin. When you come out from that, you are demarcated from the rest. Amen. Turang kena marama, dharubu kena ngone lewa, kenda borongo na kabi binaka nisinga nikuwa. Ausabia, tselens taga nanandambula na kabi binaka nisinga ndai. Amen. The moment you keep the holiness of God, endotani na kemirirai. Niko mosa endotani. Amen. Obabidi binakataka na turanga na the post that I'm holding right now. I already testify, and I wish to testify today as we are closing our Bible study this afternoon. Praise the Lord. Kona be challenge taki nandonambula, ni siyang nindona kaya limit taka na thakathaka ni kalongo kina nambula. Amen. Nangone mbula kina kwa kina nambula. That's why the word of God says, it's no longer I that live. Paul said, it's no longer I that live. It's Christ that lives in me. When Christ lives in you, the things that you say is different. It may be the same thing, hallelujah, but how people perceive it and how people see it, it's different. Praise the Lord. Amen. Nangono takamakina na interview ko, praise the Lord. And I want to challenge those scholars that are listening today. You can be a scholar, you can have masters. The three of us, hallelujah. In fact, from the person leading today, Taltangase, the two senior pastors that testify, the women who sharing the word today, praise the Lord. All of us are scholars. We went and do our masters. Kito yata wana master's level. Praise the Lord. Why do we still need to come and preach like this? We can't help it. Because God has done so many things in our lives. And we are living proofs that if you excel in your secular world, amen, in the field of academia, praise the Lord, if you are a scholar, I want to tell you today, sangka indondo no mong garaba baka binakasar na kalungo. Amen. But in sa tiko ra no mukil ka, sangka ibinakatsiga na buku, bakalo kina no mubula. Praise the Lord. Nangono sa alako ni kina na interview face, and I want to end with this testimony, may challenge taka kina no mubula, and dotani na hallelujah. Dotani ni ko marron, samsabani ko lo, mo kirewa me luteki ko kina no mubula. Sa dakana application we can run the kila na United Nations system nindona post no advertise taki undolu baga undolu mana be say wurwur er na apply. Praise the Lord. So na tambana ni vinga ra bi tabanga baka external organization UN baka sena SPC sena na tabanga na vinga ra bi na international arena because that's a different space altogether. So that post came out and I applied. I'm going to say that my na emails at the time that I've been shortlisted to attend the test. I'm going to test kina kito lechini na Vitarongi and post ya. Sangay tukuni sa nandingi taki nga the top three that scored 70% and over to go through to the next stage of interview. Amen. So it's like one of the preliminary rounds. Ngono kito sa Vitarongi utskina. Sa uti na Vitarongi, sa adome na madhali Vitarongi, sa lakotalame na email that I was one of the three, top three selected to go through to the next interview. Nangona sa adaka kina na interview, sa redha na list ni tamata, kito interview bata, praise the Lord, kito rona la rua tale, euna keni katolu, ro PhD rua. Amen. They have the experience to work at that level, and they have gained the qualification which I don't even reach. When you are created a little lower than the angels. And when you keep the holiness, you take the ownership that you are created just below the angels and not below anybody else. Hallelujah. You succeed in whatever field that you go to. Praise the Lord. When you get to Salako in an interview, state of Sangiri Maivana, Vilutaki, or Sa Kiraman Vimasulaki. Na te vibe message gila ko yan yung girme ba na nito na limas tumanding barabi, hallelujah, weling si walin suwa, nanungutom na ngamin nanungu interview. Na text message gila ko yan go for the interview, God is going with you, receive that post in Jesus' name. I take ownership of that. Praise the Lord. When I walked into the interview room, it's an online interview, it's a virtual interview. There's about 6 people that are conducting the interview. From the 45 minutes scheduled interview, 30 minutes, I managed to answer all the questions. And when I came out of the interview room, I was confident in my heart that that post was mine. So in a final selection, I got that post at Manila office, Wipro Western Pacific Region for World Health Organization at the Manila office. That's what God can do. So we challenge the kanon ng bulan ni kuha. Amen. God does not look at your qualification. God looks at your character. Amen. God does not look at your position. God does not look at the situation around you. He looks at your character. When your character is under the likeness or is on the likeness of God, in the image of God, which is holiness, we have learned today. Hallelujah. That is the stepping stone of God's provision and God's miracle working power in your life. Obe challenge tanga bulan na kabi nang isingin ko. Doon ba kabi pa rongo tsukumena kabi nang isingin dahi. Hallelujah. Sambitan ni ba kami nanumun tanga vaka. Doon ba kabi pa rongo tsukumena kuwa. Iku sa virya, iku sa sinikila mong garabi. Sa pagkaruti ko buna buli. Sa sangatun ba ka na uniform na rito may bale. Orto nung one. Sa sangatun ba ka na kaka na merto kote na lansawa. And na mother ko tumay ni tiga buna buli. Kami bina kani sikini kuwa. Obe challenge tanga nanumun bula. Nonda rukalo sa loloma tiku nga. Nonda rukalo sa takataka mana tiku nga. Non daru kalo se rawat tinga kabi non sini ko ndaru buli den dona ka se ko men daru marro en sab sabani kalo don ta bembe ka ba bi otin ne kabi ni kwa ha tu mbanga na bi mbai vale sarota na bemba. Allow the Holy Spirit to work in your life so we can the tal tsiko tal tal nga sitiko se ha tu ga na bi mbai mai vale kabi ni kwa sarota na bemba kire na lo tambu mi luta ka na nom rombula bletan ngone woti kina na bimba ngone rombita tadi kina na rekini mbulongori na kalo na zaka zaka kina nom rombata bubale dombe ka pokorong tsuk meni kwa iku sabele sain taka na divorce paper iku sini tarara ni sambita ni mai nom ndo tana nona zaka zaka e kabi ni kwa. I want to challenge you. You are created a little lower than the angels. You are created in the image of God, in the likeness of God, for you to have dominion over everything. You need a job, you have dominion over that job. Why? Because God says so. Praise the Lord. You have dominion over that sickness through the power of Jesus. Take ownership of this God in your life. Take ownership that you are the son or the daughter of this high God. Drumbaga na tokin ngele baka rongo tsuk mena kabina ni sikini kwa o sanga tsuk sona kame baka torza kitekina no mu koro sena no mu tsikini ngele sena no mu matangali o sabe challenge taka na no mu bulani kwa la ko tani mena bulai bala bala. Keep the holiness of God, because when you keep the holiness of God, God will do the miracle things in your life. You will live in the kingdom principle. You will live in the kingdom economics, which was said to us on Sunday. That is, God will provide for you. Ladies and gentlemen, puno da biko barong makin turang ken marama derbu ken one leo puno da biko barong makin kabina ni sini kwa o sa vet challenge tak na nonton bula ni da tarat ko nan rakin bula ni mati ni tuni kalo sa pillars, 7 pillars of the kingdom of God. Ken matai mo sit you can we kwa you keep the holiness of God. When you keep the holiness of God, God will work miracles in your lives. Hallelujah. Wasi di kolo itukuna sang ni lagalaga na lingana mendo yene bi pakum bulai sang ni bimbi na lingana me rongodan nondor masu. Nondori bala bala danga tau se kenda rumoi bua ena kabini singentai punoi kon tambe kina tu busum batike ona masu langa tu bikenda runi tal tal ni ser ni worship tu busum bena masu. Hallelujah. Baka nana nutaka na kalongo baka nana nutaka na numun rakini mbula iko mbula takati kuna kabina ngani singini ko sombe ka bikenda sala ko tunga na bimba sombe ka bikenda sa mbula tiki tunga na mbula ni beka seti so na rakini mbula tiki tunga mai bale. Don't be gonna turanga. Iko tiko batikin dono marama kemro sember ni baka mau. Se tiko ngano mubal ni baka mau iko sali. Tiko talabatikin dono marama. Tiko talakin dono matubale. Ekabi ni kuwa. Iko samoy bulida. Iko sambula taka tiko nambuli bala bala da. Lako tani mai kina. Balte meroni daka daka na kalau kina nambula. Don't tuip maten ekabi nani sini kuwa rongada. Sangan ni lagalagan lengai cuma ni bebang bulai. Nondori bala bala da. Tau si kian daru mai kuwa. Ekabi ni kuwa. Lako tani meroni bala bala da. Meroni bakan bulai iko na kalau. Don't make a sambiter menu with a vaca. You could be a catalan, don't tell no with a vaca boom. A cabin and a signicua, lacotanima and bully balla. Dorna masubata, a cabin and a signicua. Vagandanda Murio and Dona Masu. Nondorumasu de Bebu to Nivana Clo, and a cabin and a sing and die. The wood of the Kayon and Gangani must go. Turanga tissu. Nanongui Vagambula. Vinagabalevu, ne cabin die. Nagabalevu. No money was. We never will live. No money be to live. Oh, what a bit of Vinaka. Nisa Tigune Vimunimbula. Came Nisa Takoso. When he was severe. Oh, yeah, won't go. Oh, Sasulia. No Nogumbula. We came on. Nivu Sotiao. Oh, Tamata. Ivalabalada. Oh, Mbula Taka. Nambula. Ivalabalada. Nivu sotiao, ni serikiao, ni baka sabsabatikiao, eno nomu ninra. Binaka baka lebu, na bi baka sabsabataki. Binaka baka lebu, ni usatau kena nambula. Ni ko ni sa serikiao, may na ibesu, ni balabalada. Ninga iliutekiao, ninga itumberiao, ninga itorio ndei, ninga itorio baka ukawa. Teko bunikua. Ada pun angauna, au lesu ani kena, au dabuta nama songo, main abunya longo, au dabuta nama songo, ena nunggu pakam bauta, au dabuta nama songo, ena pakam bini binaka, ena buku muni cisu, ena nunggu turanga, cisu, ena nunggu pakam bola. Turanga binaka boleh buna kabi binaka ni singendai, binaka boleh buna nunggu ni bosa, binaka boleh buna turanga ni rongo, beki mami nanto mumuni. Maybe here kita nak kabin ibu kelulu, kemudian ibu kata ramai bangun nak kene rirai. It might be a different perspective altogether to those that are watching, but we thank you that you allowed this time to speak to us. Na boleh buturang anu muni bosa, ekola kena ni mabimbula. Na boleh buna muni besreki, wan dona turang, dona merama, dona turubu, dona ngone lewa. Ibu kata rongone kabin ikuah, di sasreki, meni ibu ni bolah bolah, sambula takan bolah sebab, kemudian sah tak tak mana. Kena nonom bula, kena nonom matuval. Na boleh buturang anak kabin anda disini kuah. Na boleh nonom ni kau kau. Na boleh buturang anak platform go. Na boleh nonom ni bilu taki. Na boleh buturang cisu na ray buat na ray awa. Na boleh bebak terai mereka na online cell group. Sena mati singa through online. Kita sabo kabin bina kataka. Na beka kedeng go. Kita muni tuvan kita beki mami. Na boleh nonom bule visa. Sama sulah kita nonom bule ratu mati. We receive healing into that life in Jesus name. Dona turang dona merama. Dorbo nongone leo. Baka rongo tiba nandam nandam ni tuib mati. Mayu nona balesa na balim bula dapanga. Vese viti vese urbura. Ne ada icisu kita sa vingoma turang nonom bula. Kita sabo kita sa nonom bula. Kita sabo kita sa. Nisa kota ni na kensa. Nisa kota tani na wubu. Nisa kota ni na mati ni kuli. Na mati ni ngadha na mati ni suka. Sa kota ni na tubu ni nra na stroke. Mati ni uto ne ada icisu. Na kabi vina kani sikini kuwa. Dona marama, dona turanga, rovina kata meroba kalibeni. Hada ichiso sa kathiba na ngone, ena kete itina ni ngone, na kabi tali vina kani sikini kuwa. Masula kendoe, baka sakarana dhaka dhaka. Nungu kalou, kia mnina, baka rutaka na katumba itandola. Baka rutaka na dhaka dhaka ni singa vina kani kuwa. Sombe kara baka sakarana, kamera mbule kina. Teka buna buli na madha mwingo, nungu kalou, soya sara. Vile dha kitu kani kuwa. Bina abo lebu na mwini bose, kota mai turanga. Nandei, ena singa vina kani dahi. Kota tani na mbule, vile dha kina turanga. Ni biba kara utake na kena nangone ya. Na mena nangone ya. Nona uniform, nona wanda wanda, nona idhurudhuru. Tamangu ni biba kara utake na biba malera. Baka rongo mwini kuwa. Ndwe baka mbote kemu ni choma, kemu sa vingoma. Niko ni sa rongada ni may maso na kabi na kani singandai. Buendo ebi sao ni singi na kani kuwa tamangu. Ena tumbu dake turanga mendo na turanga marama. Dorobo ngone leo nganga na numu ni mate nitu. Ndau tukuni kemu ni ndau marra numu ni sabasaba. Buko sibi tamangu ni baka ngataka na nono mbula. Mi ndau ndau mbuli ni loma muni. Ena bebo no kethasara. Minabu lebu na kabi ni kuwa. Minabu lebu na songo nyongo. Minabu lebu na tukuni alo. Minabu lebu na lead. Minabu lebu na share kime rongada. Minabu lebu na tumbula na bitama na media team. Minabu lebu na mbula ni bilu taki. Minabu lebu turanga na. Nogumbula, na boleh buturang na pika kita sar sama yang kerabi. Sabo kalau subi kita menina langi-langi. Tetapi dari nak kau menonton kami menunggu di tengah. Kita masuk na boleh bini binaka. Sangat ada tadi kita musuta. Ada muni cisu na ni mami turanga. Cisu na ni mami bangbola. Emeni, emeni, emeni cisu. bakamini bina katsuko bikenda na bakarongo tsukuma na kabina ni singi kuwa ena buku ngani ngasile buni song song lotu na New Methodist Christian Fellowship tal tal ngasile tuna isa bosa do bulono ke na redini ngasile bu tal tal ritsile bulono bakakina ni song song lotu na NCF VT ke burbura kim sa bakamini bina katsuka na nomuni tsunin tsukuma na kabini kuwa na bole buna sule na nomu ngauna moko bakarongo mai na kabini kuwa kausa challenge tak tal tsuka na mbula ni mataka na tini karona kalokon singi lebu na while waiting for your lunch sena on the midweek energizer ke bakai kunga lala tune in mine tini karona kaloko na New Methodist Christian Fellowship Facebook page ke na Souls to Jesus Facebook page bakai tal nga kina na mataka lilai na lima na kaloko na Souls to Jesus Facebook page na kamba sidi kuwa se our directions today bakai tal nga kina na ndomo iviti na katalomana ena be lima na kaloko na be mataka lilai bakai tal kina ono na kaloko ertuna ndo biyo sei tukani kina na tal tal ngase na willing si wali suba ni barong tal nga mene Souls to Jesus Facebook page ito nui taka ni kuni maru taka na songo ni kuwa ena tukuni alo bakai kina na posi nikolo san ito masu ni na besu tabi na turanga kina be nrek ni mbula bubale bakai andua e bakarong na sigimina ni kuwa ningai moave di kalubina katiko bakalunga tikenda na turanga ena sigimina ni kuwa bunoi ko barong makina la beta taka na lingamu dua nga na dua tapakali sebu na turanga na langi-langi na veve rakobi na ndokai kena babalangi rua tolu Holy Spirit, we thank you in Jesus' name. Jesus is Lord. To God be the glory forever and ever. Amen.